Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're playing some Spelunky tonight. Oh, I like me some Spelunky. Spelunky is very fun. I'm going to try to speedrun it. I'm going to try to speedrun a little bit. I think my best so far is 444 or 445 or something like that. Let's take a quick peek. I think it's got it in here. Yeah, 443. Not bad. Not super bad, but not really super great either, since the world record's like a 148 or something like that. Like, really super low. So we're gonna try to do the business here, but no guarantees. Since it's really very RNG heavy based on what you get in the shops and what the layouts are like and pretty much how much bullshit is going against you all the time. We gonna give it a go. We're gonna give it a gizzity go here. I gotta remember my controls. Alright, so we're pre-gaming for Given a Flock, indie charity game stream going on all of November. You can see, oh nice, good start. You can see the link to their main channel in the lower left-hand side there. That's an event in support or benefiting Child's Play Charity. Which is a charity that gets games and money for kids that are in a bad way in the hospital and such. So definitely a worthy cause. Oh man, I'm totally fucking this up, like, immediately. I love it so much. And, oh yeah, I'm getting laggy legs. It's fine, it's fine. Ugh. Ugh, I hate having to stream this from my laptop because it just gets so janky sometimes. But, you know, you do what you gotta do sometimes. Do what you gotta do. Oh, this is a beautiful shop, actually. And I'm dead anyway, so it doesn't matter. Awesome. So, not buying shit from shops, because that's for losers. That's for losers. Oh my goodness. Alright. Gonna be a lot of quick restarts, too, because I'm gonna be dying a lot. I'm gonna be dying a lot. I'm gonna be having some bad jumps. Oh, I guess we'll take the dog with me, though. Alright, that was pretty good. That was pretty solid. It's 10 second first level. Not bad. If I get lucky and get like a teleporter shop or something, or I don't know, pretty much anything. If I get a jetpack, I'll be super happy. Oh wow, look at that good ass bomb shop though. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Excuse me, pardon me. Just for a little safety, I'll give him a little blast. What do we got there? Ah, it's just a parachute. Okay, so not bad, not bad. Like sub 20 seconds with a robbing a shop is pretty good, actually. Plus, I got now tons of bombs. What do we got there for a shop? More bombs. Oh, okay. So parachute saved my life and is costing me a lot of time. Can I? Wish you could cut that loose early. Oh shit, this is probably a bad idea. Yep. Get up, 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 up. Please pick up the gun. Whoa! Don't get through there. Oh man. Okay. Not super great. Okay, here we go. Oh, that was a bad choice. Should have gone to the left. Since I had the gun and not my whip, where I could just go, whatcha! Get it right out the air there. Alright, I'm gonna see what's in this box. Bombs, alright, that's, fair trade-off. A few seconds for some bombs. What do we got here? Some ropes, alright, that's fine too, I guess. I think I need at least... Oh, fuck off, spider dude. I need at least 8 for the boss. No, 6. Ah, shit. I think it's 6 or 7 for the boss to do sort of quick strats. I mean, I'm not... Oh, there's a... Yeah, all right, okay. Good bomb shop up there that I'm going to ignore because I'm going to go the wrong way and just get totally smacked around by a spider or two. It's cool. Ooh, that was a good move, though. Alright, that guy's gonna eat that one for me. Oh, there's another good bomb shop. Nice! Couldn't get the reverse whip block there. That's right. Oops, I forgot to do quick restart. Alright, good, 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 good. So yeah, lots of quick restarts. Probably not a lot of getting out of the caves. Oh, nice. Lots of fall damage, lots of stupid deaths, lots of generally not pleasant things probably gonna happen here. Oh, nice. Alright, may as well just fuck it. Might as well just say fuck it and start over. I'd be happy to get just one run complete tonight, honestly. Because my luck is generally not super great. Get the fuck out of my way, snake. Ah, is that going great? Oh, and then there's the fucking bat squad just waiting for me. What a bunch of shit. Stupid RNG. Really fucking me over all the time. Alright, try some quick drops. Ooh, a nice good bomb shop there. No, that's no. Oh my goodness. Alright. That works. It's very dangerous, but it works. Oh no. Ah! Oh, fuck off, bats. Oh, nice. And then I just fucking kill myself and something blew the fuck up. All right. Ooh, this is gonna be dangerous, which is why I'm gonna do this. Bombs, we'll grab her just because. All right, that's pretty good. Still 13 seconds or whatever. Ooh, good guess on that. I'm better at predicting the levels on this than most other games. Ooh, good bomb shop too. Oh shit. Yeah, and I just fucked myself straight over there too. Great. No probs. It's fine. Still early. Still getting warmed up. Been a while since I've played Spelunky seriously, so my skills are very, very super rusty. That's the excuse I'm going to use, and I'm going to stick to it. Oh, nice. All right. Cool. Nice. Okay. All right. Doing good. Getting some lucky landings there. Okay, that was decent, not super great. Okay, oh good, yes, then fucking ram me over in the corner there. Alright, good. Oops, the quick restart again. Just clicking buttons everywhere here. What the? Oh, of course it's a little living skeleton man. Of course it is. Because that's just how shitty RNG can be. So, maybe throughout the night I'll do a couple, like, normal, careful runs. Just to kind of make me feel a little bit better about myself instead of just getting wrecked all the time here. Second it. No, of course he's not going to land on that. Fucking. Oh. I do want this cape, though, so fuck off. Nice, okay. Oh, ah! Intercepted. Okay, fuck you, bat. Ooh, good shot on that one, though. Yeah, seeing a lot of like 15-second or greater level ones, which is not great, not super good. Ooh, what do we got here? We got a compass and shit. Will you fucking pick up the gun? Oh my goodness! Don't just fucking jerk off over it. Just pick it up. Bend down, pick it up. My ledge grabbing leaves a lot to be desired as well. A lot of basic skills that I need to be much better at. I could probably improve a whole bunch over my 4 and 43 second whatever. I'd love to improve on that tonight, but who really knows? Fuck off. Oh, yeah, let's just drop it there too. Oh my goodness. Great. Great, great, great. Ooh, it was good. It's close. I know I'm not gonna get anywhere near like even top 1,000 in the world on this is just ridiculous. Popular game for a reason, which means it's very competitive speed-wise. Since I am not great at this game by any means, it's going to be really super impossible for me to break into anything with this. All right, let's see what we got in that box. A shotgun. All right, let's do this. Fuck it. A little bit safer there for robbing the shop. But not really useful gear. No bombs. Some glasses, I guess. Oh, wait. Or was there bombs in there? I didn't even fucking notice. There was a sack of bombs in there. Okay. That's fine. But otherwise, not a very useful shop. Oh, nice. Good shooting. Oh, my goodness. Nice. Oh, that's a good replay right there. Fall damage onto spikes. Great. Super good. Nice. Okay, good intercept. All right, that's what I want to see. Some good sub 9 second first levels. Some good intercepts. Oh, not like that, though. Yeah, let's take a triple damage because of the spider. No, not quite. Then I just throw it all away. Ooh, careful. Ah, I figured that jump wasn't going to be enough. But we're going to play this out anyways. All right, what do we got here? Oh, a bunch of crap. I'm surprised that still kind of held out. Even with the jumpy boots. Fuck off. Oh, it's a snake pit. Oh, great. Yeah, I just deliver myself to that thing. All right. Super great. Ah, fuck. Wrong way to go there, too. Ooh, okay, this is a better shop. Not the super great one, but bombs and bombs. And a gun, please, excuse me. Oh, god damn it. All right, that's fine right there. Okay, pretty decent for robbing a shop. Oh, draw, bitch! Oh, we both got each other. That's awesome. All right, grab. Oh, you fucking skeleton. Ah! Of course, the one that generates right in front of her is. Oh, good. I went the wrong way, too. Oh, what we got there? Oh, fuck. It's not really fucking useful. Well. I guess it is useful for some things. Fast travel. Nearly 20 seconds. If I can get out of the caves with a sub 1, that's usually a pretty good sign. But I'm not even getting out of the caves at all yet tonight, so... That's not a good sign. Out of here. There we go. Ooh. Oh, this bat nibbles me a little bit. Oh, fuck off. No! Shit. All right, well, he's got the gun. He can keep the gun. That's fine. It was his anyways. I'll let him have it back. Yeah, wrong way. And I know the gloves, the little sticky climbing gloves or whatever, aren't great for speed either, but honestly, I like having them. Gives me a few more movement options. All right, well, I'll take this gun. Why didn't I shoot to the left there? Okay, good work. Oh, are you fucking kidding me, really? It's right at the edge of the fucking fall damage threshold there. All right, well, we'll be, I'll be down one health. Another shitty-ass store. Pick up the gun, numbnuts. Oh, nice. Yes, perfect. That's what I wanted. Good jump. Real good jump there, bro. Nice. All right. That's two in a row. Okay. Fucking skeletons. The RNG on those is just... angering. Infuriating, even. Alright, still vanished and okay. Was that 1-2 or is that 1-1? That was 1-1. Fuck. Still haven't seen, like, any super good shops. Lots of... A few, like, purely bomb shops. But no, like... No teleporters, no jetpacks. Oh, fuck me. Nice. Plenty of capes, a few compasses, and a few other garbagey things like a catcher's mitt and the parachutes and glasses. So like good support weapon or support items, but not super important speed items. Oh, all right. Well, she took that one for me. Now she's dead. All right. Well, so much for that. Fuck off, snake. Ugh. Whoop. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Oh wow, what a juke. That was good. I wasn't sure if I'd have enough time to grab that. Alright, so there's our first jetpack of the night. So now I should be taking zero fall damage. Unless I'm an idiot and don't use it properly. Okay, there's nothing good there really. Oh fuck, I forgot about the dude at the end. Plus we got some decent bombs. Do I have sticky bombs? I think I have sticky bombs, do I? Nope. But I do have a compass. Was that... That was a sub 1 cave. Very... Very slim sub 1 cave. But I will want this health just in case. Thank you. Fucking monkey. Oh, alright. He's got... Oh, what was that? Oh, please get up. Fuck. Alright. Well, good thing I got the fucking royal jelly. Otherwise, I would have been dead there. Like, it's gonna matter anyways. I'm gonna die right away. Okay, we gotta... Nice! Alright, good jump there, bro. Fucking gold star for you. Ah, fuck me. Well, I'll never claim to be good at this game, that's for damn sure. Two fall damage is a good start. Good moves. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Had a little bit of a bad level layout there. You fucking... Oh my goodness. Pick it up! Pick up the goddamn shotgun, please. Oh, careful now. Oh, wow. Alright, that was a good level layout that I fucked over at the end, but it's fine. 11 and change, I guess. Oh, fuck off. Of course there's a fucking spider hidden in there. Oh, what do we got here? Again, nothing super great. Which I probably just should have iced him to begin with. Okay. All right, very tame level. Ooh, nice. All right, so there's the second jetpack. See if we can pull this off, which we're not because we can't fucking pick up his corpse, apparently. Ah! Ugh. Whatever. Hey, game over. How you doing? Good to see you. I need a drink. Good thing I've got one right here. Okay. I'm gonna rob the shop just as a matter of course. Pick him up. Freeze him. There you go. All right. No, now I want the shoddy, please. Thank you. Oh, boy. Remember, did you do everything you wanted to when last we played? Yes. Yes, I did. I think last time I kind of wrapped up with speedruns, and that's kind of what I'm doing. Well, that's what I'm trying to do now. Not having very much luck or skill, it seems. Oh, yeah, good. He's got to get that hit in there. Oh, wow. That was actually a good jump. Got a little scared. A little short hop off his head. Oh, careful there. Okay, so now I've got plenty of bombs. Real question them. Whoa, nice. Good shooting there. We're looking at a buck 13 into the jungle, which is not fantastic. Oh, yeah, of course I then hit the wrong way. Oh, okay. Lucky that water was there. I probably should have just bombed down, honestly. Oh my freaking goodness. All right, good work. That's good. Just fucking. Oh, and of course, there's a thing there. One of the most unfair level generation things. The fucking arrow trap between a too wide gap. I guess there is only one. I still need to unlock a character. I could probably try doing that tonight too. Oh my goodness, the miracle shop. A fucking jetpack teleporter, which I will promptly kill myself with. Oh, that's good. Good shit. All right, well, how many teleports until I kill myself? Ooh. Damn. I kind of want those bombs, but I also kind of want to live. Oh, no! Oh, my goodness. How did that not just murder me right into a wall? Okay. Holy shit. That's pretty good. The person you usually watch is doing a special thing is playing Skyrim with a themed character, Carl the Wizard. Tons of beer, takes a drink anytime something happens. Uh-oh. That sounds like a dangerous thing. I hope somebody's got poison control on speed dial. Fuck you, arrow statue thing! Ugh. the miracle shop, and I don't teleport myself into a wall, and then it's a fucking arrow trap that gets me. Eat a freaking dick, man. Just eat it. Eat it good. Ugh. That's disgusting. That disgusts me right there. Alright, what do we got there? Oh, wow. Another teleporter shop, which I'm gonna murder myself in. Come on. Fucking jump on him, man. Jump on him. Damn it. Alright, so that's two teleporter shops in a row. Oh, wow. That thing's bouncing. Oh, nice. Good moves. So that's a sub 10 1 1, huh? Yeah. Alright. That's what I'd like to see. Ah, come on now, man. Oh, wow. There's another fucking... Pick up the fucking gun! The pickup priorities in this game are all like 50 shades of fucked here. Do not like them sometimes. Going for the ice or the shotgun. Two things that are sitting right by his unconscious body. Grabs him like 3 or 4 times. That's super good. Really helps me. Gosh dang it. Fuck off. Fuck off, stupid ass shopkeeper. No! Okay. Good thing there's a snake in that pot or something. Clarify, the character is drinking. He just says he's casually drinking beer for himself. Hey, that's good. That's good. Oh, good. Let's go the wrong way into a fucking nest of spiders. All right. It's good. It's a good decision. Glad I made that choice. A little back and forth level there. Not super great. What do we got here? What's in the box? A parachute, which I'll burn immediately. Okay, and then, yeah, all right. Comedy of fucking errors right there. Okay. What? Yeah, let's just do that. That's fine. So I'm guessing if your character drinks beer in Skyrim, I'm guessing it has an effect on it, on him, her, whoever. Wow, I almost spiked myself right there. Like, do you get dizzy? Does your vision go out of focus? What kind of bullshit-ass generation was that? Oh, man. Oops. Wrong button again. Okay, jumped the wrong way. You've got to be kidding me. All right, this level's all sorts of fucked. All right, how about we give this a couple of good goes? A couple more good goes. Fucking skeletons! Why are all these guys just fucking getting up and wrecking my shit? Fuck. So we'll give this a couple more good goes, and we'll try to unlock the last character that I'm missing. I think it's in hell, so it'll be a trick. It'll be a trick and a half. Nice whip. Oh, it's good going for the reverse there. Didn't quite work. Take less damage and are slower. Okay, I guess that kind of makes sense. Fear to dull the pain, but you can't react as quickly. And what do we got here? A compass. All right. Do-ba-de-do. Oh, fuck. Whoa. All right. So there's a... Yeah, perfect. Skeleton hits me. How about the bat? No? All right. All right, fuck off. Oh, no, come on. He still manages to catch up to me. What a little shit. I was gonna give the jetpack back after I was done using it, but no, I guess he wouldn't have any of it. Down the hole, please. Oh, fuck you, Skeleman. Got you that time, bitch. Alright, just for a little bit of safety, I guess. See if we can make it. Turn around. Alright, well, dog can just hang out up there then. Was that arrow already triggered? Ah, fuck. Pick it up and go, please. Oh, wow. How did I just slip right under him? Interesting. I guess I'll take it since I didn't die. Oh, dear. That was just ropes over in that... box. Oh, yes. Perfect. Let's not jump that arrow, please. Whoa, careful. Ooh, good. Sub 9. Sub 9 first level is pretty damn good. Whoa. Alright, I want that. I want that, can get the fuck out. Compass wouldn't be bad either, thank you. Whoop! Alright, so now I gotta remember I got the bouncy shoes. So my jumping's gonna be a little bit fucked. Nice! Okay, can't fucking slip by that, huh? Great. Oh, bastard! Hoping to either land on him or just kind of slip on through. Whoa! Oh, alright, well, she took the hit for me. Good work. And she's still alive, so double bonus. 17 seconds, not great, but a little safety with her extra health there. Ooh, lots of bombs. Lots and lots and lots of bombs. Lots and bombs. All right, excuse me. Pretty good. All right. Consistent. Oh, nice. Oh, wow. What a fucking pro-ass play that was. Ah! Oh, there's more bombs up there. But that's all right. Oop, excuse me, buddy. Ah, yeah. Oh, damn it. All right, it's fine. Just pick up the gun and go. Oh, what a pro play. Get through. Wow, lots of bouncing going on there. Yeah, fucking bat. Whoa, he's trying real hard. Fuck off. No. All right, so I'm set for bombs. Into the jungle one more time. Oh, he's a blowing up. How are you serious with that, really? The recoil of the shotgun pushes me back into the blast of the bomb. That's not happy about that. Really not happy. Yeah, let's do that. Great. All right, let's give this like one sort of good go here, then we'll swap over to trying to get that last character. Might have better luck with that, since I won't be rushing around everywhere. God damn. Oh, good ledge grab. Ooh, what a play. Oh, fuck you, Spider-Man. Come on, you little shit. Ruining my pro plays here. Excuse me. Oh, no, get in the door, you idiot. Ah, fuck. I can shoot fireballs. I can teleport and turn invisible. I can summon a sword. Yeah, that seems a little weak comparatively, right? All right, fuck you. I want all these bombs. Are you? He takes a shot right in the face, and then he just stands up like it was nothing. What a bitch. What a bitch. All right. Well, at least the other dude killed himself there. I mean, I guess from a practicality standpoint, it's probably pretty helpful to be able to summon a weapon just on a moment's notice. Fuck! Are you? Oh! There was another one on the other fucking side of that path, huh? That's some garbage. Oh, no reverse there. God fucking damn it. The bats, I'm telling you. This is the bats always fucking things up. Fuck you, Spider-Man. That's right. Fuck him. Fuck him straight to hell. Alright, what we got here? Ooh, lots of bombs. Lots of bimity bams. Excuse me, pardon me. Oh, fuck you, bat. Thank you. Whoa. Alright. Just a week too early. That's right. It's getting really close to 1 year, huh? Whoa. Oh. How? Wait, what? How did I die there? Because I had one left after the fall damage. What the fuck? Whatever. Nice. Thanks, Spider. Appreciate that. Oh, good. Yeah, it's perfect. All right. Well, she's dead. Hey, Flying Ghost, how you doing? How's the game so far? I'm not having much luck. I'm not having much luck so far. Ugh, my skills are rusty as hell. And RNG has not been very kind. And I'm just bad in general, so... Oh, fuck you. Fuck off straight to hell. Dick-ass shopkeeper. Trying to come at me for stealing his shit. But I said no. Nah, not gonna happen, bruh. Oh, good, a dark level. Perfect. That's what I want to see. Nice, good. Let's have the bats. Yeah, let's just... There we go. There we go. Son of a bitch! Ah! Fuck. All right, let's give it one more good go. One more good go, then we'll swap over a little bit. We'll do something a little different. Because I'm not great at speedruns. Not super good at speedruns. All right, well, that was a very tepid first level, but we'll go with it. Oh, I was hoping for the reverse. First block there. Not gonna happen though. Fuck off. Little shit ass shopkeeper. Trying to give me the business. Trying to punch me in the head. Oh man. It's good. Alright, this is the one though. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling that this is gonna be one. I want that shit. I'm greedy, so I get shot. Okay. All right, let's do a hell run then, since I'm not being very good at the speeds here. I've got one more character to unlock, which I believe is the one in hell, so we'll just do a normal, kind of careful, kind of slow ass run. We'll try to make this a bit better. Try to have myself feel a little bit better about my skills. Which is to say, very few skills, so many bills go unpaid. I don't even know why I'm getting gold. I don't need gold. I'm just gonna rob every shop anyways. Although, I do need to go to the black market, so maybe I shouldn't rob every shop in sight. Too late, though. Oh wait, this is the level I robbed the shop on, isn't it? Alright, that's fine. He is going to die if I just drop him down there, isn't he? So let's do this the smart way. Or the partially intelligent way. There we go. Oh shit, the box was there too. Fuck. Oh no. Well, I'm gonna hope I get lucky and... Oh good, yeah. That's what I need by luck, is a fucking... is a dark level. Yep, that's good. That's real good. Crap. Fuck. This isn't going great. Anyways, I hope I can see the black market just jutting out somewhere in the jungle then. Since I totally missed the big ass box like a noob. If skills pay the bills, then I'm probably getting kicked out next week. You know, that's... Yeah, it's, Oh, dear. Oh, fuck. How was he able to grab me from that? Oh, good. Yeah, just... Oh, my freaking goodness. Just put me out of my misery, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for that. How... I don't know how that was fall damage. It's been just at the hair edge of the threshold again. Okay. You know what? It's fine. We got lots of time tonight. Don't need to rush. Just have a good time. Rob some shops. Curse some bats. Okay, so there's no big box on this level. I'm not skipping it this time. But I'm down to one health already. So, not a good start. Oh, good. Yeah, whip him. That's a good idea. Oh my god, this guy. Oh, he's still alive somehow. That's actually pretty impressive. And he picked up a gun. That's not probably the best idea. Oh, and there's the box. Okie dokie then. Oh my goodness. Oh. Alright, well, he did something. He did something for me, I guess. Where the fuck is the key? It's probably in the snake pit somewhere, isn't it? Alright, we're gonna go for it. We're gonna go for it. We're gonna try to find it. I don't have climbing gloves, but I've got some ropes. Unless it's over there. It is not over there. There it is. Okay, so let's grab the pickaxe. Be on our way to go get that key. Not really worried about the ghost since it comes at 2.5 minutes and I'm usually fast enough. Oh, fuck. Unless there's a bat trying to ruin my day, as they tend to do. All right, here we go. Perfect. Okay, we've got the key and the little Ujadai or whatever. Wajadai? Ujadai. Something like that. Poor shopkeeper is just trying to make a living. Well, if they're trying to make a living, they should lower their fucking prices. It's ridiculous. I ain't buying a jetpack for 20k when I can just steal it for zero. It's all about supply and demand, man. I demand it and they supply it. Oh, whoa, careful now. No, don't, what, don't, fuck, shit. Great, I'm so glad I shot myself onto fucking spikes. That's good, some good shit right there. Alright, so far this isn't going much better than my quote-unquote speedruns, so... I guess we just gotta get warmed up to a different playstyle. Goddamn inflation, that's right. That's right. Who else is gonna be buying from them down here? Ouch. That price has gotta be so high. Can't tell me it's demand. Like, through the roof or something. Alright, looks like there's no box here either. What do we got? What do we got? You got nothing. Alright. I'm taking your gun. See, who's his target market down here in the fucking caves? Like, honestly. What the hell is he thinking? Me, I'm just solving his business problem. Oh, what the hell is with the dark levels now, too? Fucking... Son of a bitch. Ugh. I have a feeling this is gonna go bad. Yep. Oh man. If you're in Canada, a jetpack would be like 40,000 plus maple syrup. Well, you know, 40,000 Canadian isn't too bad. But the maple syrup might be pushing it over, honestly. Oh, almost did that. Almost did it. The $40,000 reduce isn't that bad. I don't know about the maple syrup though. That's kind of asking too much. That's too much. Oh, of course. Now, since I'm not doing speedruns, you give me the fucking teleporters. Great. Awesome. Might as well just fucking end it. Canadian pesos aren't worth shit. That's true. Maybe they'd ask for a little bit more then. Maybe they'd ask for 40,000, some maple syrup, a moose head, and one of them fancy Mountie hats. Whoa, careful, Mr. Bat, sir. Trading you up some beaver pelts for the maple syrup. Yep. See, now there's a true economy, right? There's a true economy. Always demand for beaver pelt. Always. Well, just last week, I had to ford the river to trade to get some. Ooh, this guy's got bombs, and I want bombs, so give me bombs. Show me the bombs. Oh, that's good. Yeah, all right. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. All right. You can take your gun back, sir. Thank you for letting me borrow it briefly. What? How the fuck did he jump out of there? Are you serious? Oh, you fucker. What a little shit. Man, old man got ups. Old man got ups. I mean, I should have known that was going to happen. I knew he could do that. I was just thinking, you know, this time he doesn't have the stones to take care of that. And sure enough, he had the stone. Fucking pick up the gun! Shit. Called into the early morning shift tomorrow. Aw, that sucks. Sorry to hear that. But hey, at least money, right? At least paycheck. Always look on the bright side, you know? Alright, so we're one up on health. Taking our time, being nice and chill about it. There's the key up there. Box also up there? No, of course not. That would be silly. Okay. Hacha! Oh, I hope that does the job. Boom! Okay, good. 7 a.m. to 11 p.m.? Holy shit. Wow, that sounds rough. I'm sorry, man. Four 45 a.m. to 11 p.m. Oh man. Sounds kinda rough. Oh good, another fucking teleporter that I'm not gonna be able to use effectively. Oh, AM for all of it. Okay, that's better. Because holy shit. A 16-hour no. Let's see, well how many hours is that? Yeah, 16-hour day. Holy shit. That would be a little rough. Alright, I want your gun, please. Thank you. It's still quite a shift, though. You better be getting some mad overtime for that. Oh, wow, that bat did negro. Whoop, careful now. Oh, spider got me. It's a fucking good dive. Oh, wow. All right, I'll take that gun too. Thank you. Whoa. Oh, he's trying. So grill, biscuits, and dishwashing. Yuck. Yikes. Job's a job, I guess. Fucking dark levels. What the hell is this shit, RNG? Why you gotta do this to me, man? Why? What did I ever do to you? I've always been nice. I've always given generously to the RNG fund. I've never badmouthed him. It, her, whatever RNG happens to identify as. Fuck. I don't know what's up with the shit-ass dark level luck now. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, careful. All right, well. Oh, that was a bad choice. Why did I pick that up? Welp. Hopefully that doesn't hit the shop. I really don't want to piss him off. Well, unless... unless he toddles his asshole over here. Nope. Nope, okay. Well, he's just gonna stick in there then, I guess. Oh, there we go. Okay. That's what I was looking for. Hopefully that, didn't destroy the big-ass box that I'm looking for. Ooh. Nice. Perfect. Now, how did my teleporter survive that shit? Garbage. Really? If you do the levels more quickly, you get a higher percentage of dark levels, really? I thought it was the opposite way around. I thought if you took your time, you had a higher chance of dark levels. I could be wrong, though. Would certainly explain the fucking dark level luck, I'll tell you what. Fucking shit-ass... fucking shit-ass damn darkness. Always giving me the what for. Who knows, man? I've been drinking all night. I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. Here, here, brother. I'm right there with you. Well, not all night. I just started drinking, but, you know. Gotta pass the time somehow, right? Right, well, this guy's gonna freeze. I think it's just if you finish a level in less than 20 seconds, there's no chance for a dark level. Oh, really? Okay. I'm sure somebody's figured it out. I'm sure it's in like the Spelunky Wiki or something. Okay, there's the key. Is the box up there? No, it's not. I'm sure it's documented somewhere. I just don't care enough to go look. I'd just rather curse my luck. Without actually understanding what causes it. Ah, yes, the curse of being the tallest one in any given area, huh? I can relate, my friend. I am also quite tall. And it's a dark level. Fuck me. Just fuck me. What the hell is this trash? Ugh. Oh, this is not great. All right, do I already have the whatever eye thing, right? So I can run through this as much as I want. Not really caring about anything else. Do I have the glasses too? No, there's just a lot of torches around. Which is fine. Which is perfectly fine. Honestly, I'm okay with it. I'm gonna grab this guy and he killed himself. Good work, idiot. Good. All right, so that dark level wasn't bad. It wasn't bad. Almost to the jungle again, too. Really have many bombs. Oh, good. More bombs. Fuck that. Ain't sticking around for that garbage. All right, we're to the jungle finally. Yay. Go us. I try something dangerous. Oh, for fuck's sake, get out of the w- Oh, yeah, okay. I wish I could get an instant replay on that just to see how many times I fucked up there. I'm gonna guess three. I'm gonna guess three. I missed my first jump. I didn't grab the ledge. And then I got hit by the frog or something, and then there was piranhas. I don't know, a lot of shit went wrong real quick, like. Life comes at you fast. Sure, I'm not missing the box here. Knowing my luck, though, it's probably top right corner that I can't get back to. Oh, good. There's this fucking snake in the way now, too. Fuck this guy. All right, I'm just gonna take his shit and go. Not even gonna bother trying to get his gun. Ooh. Oh, what a jump. Fuck you. And then you pick up the gun and not his body? What the sugar. Oh, I'm not happy about that one. The fucking pickup priorities are so gosh dang weird. I'm sure those are written down somewhere too, but holy hell, they just seem to change on a whim. I don't like it. I was expecting to pick up his body, but I picked up the gun instead. So I was like, well, fuck me. Ruins my expectations. Ah, gosh dang it. All right. Shorten rope to get her, I guess. Oh. Look at this speedrunner's miracle shop right here. Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh. Hate to waste it so much. Ooh, nice. Good jump. Gosh dang, but I do like the jetpack. The jetpack, the box of bombs, the teleporter. The only thing that would have made that better is instead of the camera, it would have been a compass. Oh man, that would have been the fucking perfect speedrun shop. But I'll take it. I'll take whatever I'm getting here. Fucking early ass jetpack, box of bombs, big ass spider right outside. Ooh, bad time to be lagging. Come on now. Alright, and I haven't missed the big box yet, have I? I don't think so. RNG, you are a cranky bitch. And a dark level. Fuck yes! Alright, fucking goddamn hat trick here. Let's leave the gun there for now. Wait for that MLG Pro Snake to go away. Oh. Yes! Fucking sniped right out of the air. Beautiful. Oh, and it's a spider level too, isn't it? Shh, are you... We're fucking serious with that. Oh my goodness. All right. Well, that's good. That's good. I was just thinking, damn, this run is going too well. I wish RNG would fuck me over. And gee, look at that. It just fucking did. I mean, the prescience of the RNG to know when one needs a good fucking over it's really an amazing talent. Awesome. I'll just take that right up the butt. Hold account to be called MLG Pro Snake. There's a lot of them. All these fucking snakes, man. Perfect goddamn snipers just doing 360 no scope spitting. I swear. Thank you for the bombs, by the way, bro. I needed those. Oh, nice. Fuck yeah, that was perfect. Fucking perfect. Oh goodness. Alright. It's fine. I like a challenge. I'm glad RNG's like working with me here. Pushing me a little bit is pushing me to do my best. And what more could you ask for from an RNG, honestly? What more? What more could you possibly want? This shop doesn't seem worth it, honestly. But we're gonna try anyways. For a fucking catcher's mitt. Oh my goodness. Alright. Well, at least we can get some sticky bombs. Good old natural, fresh squeezed spider paste. Oh, whoops. I didn't actually mean to shoot him. Oopsie doops. Oh well. C'est la vie, as the French say. Arrgh. That was my own fault that time. I will accept full responsibility for that one. Don't mock your people, huh? Are you French? Are you from the Francois? Oh man. Nice, cool. Always fun to have international viewers. I like that a lot. So I apologize in advance if I have offended the French at any time. So you have free rein to go ahead and insult my people. Because we damn sure deserve it. Way too positive to be a French thing. All right, you know, fair enough. But yeah, I mean, you want to insult Americans? Just fucking let it rip. Honestly, we have no recourse. We have zero recourse to defend ourselves against any insults. Yeah, I know. You know what? You make fun of everybody equally, honestly. And if everybody gets pissed off, whatever. That's their own shit to deal with. We got some bombs down there. Okay. You can't insult me. Trump was enough for a lifetime. And then some, my friend. And then some. Oh, man. That Trump fellow. Oh, not super happy about that. Yeah, right. At least the shopkeeper kind of offed himself there. He's like, nah, I'm done with this. Ah, fuck. Nice, good jump. Fucking good jump. Hearing my aunt swear and then say pardon my French in one day, and my little cousin got in trouble because they were studying Europe, and when they got to France, he volunteered to teach the class when he heard. Awesome. Give that kid a medal. He deserves it. Love it. From the mouths of babes. Just fucking telling it like it is. Man, I don't even know any French swear words, honestly. That's like the first thing you try to learn when you're picking up a foreign language. Like all the cursing, all the dirty shit, and then after that maybe you'll learn how to say where's the bathroom or something like that, something useful. Oh, nice, that was a good toss. Okay, so keys there. Can I get there from here? I sure can. All right, let's use a rope for that one. Ugh, excuse me. Shit for free. Oh shit. Someone that's good playing this game. Oh really? Where? Fuck, I want to watch them instead. Oh man. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Whoa! Ooh. Alright. Alright. What we got down there? Ugh. Not a great shop, but we're gonna take his stuff anyways. Oh! Yes! Perfect! Perfect. That was beautiful timing. Thank you, Mr. Shopkeeper, sir, for proving me absolutely 100% correct that I am trash at this game. That's great. I love it so much. No, we're gonna play this out. We're gonna play it out. Fuck you, Skeleman. We're gonna play it out. Because maybe, sometimes, this is how it usually goes, right? You'll have a really fucking good start and get killed by something stupid. And then you'll have a really shit start and take it all the way to the fucking end. That's what I've noticed. So we're gonna play this out. I'm gonna hope my theory holds. Fucking dark levels. Shit. I'm not liking the RNG tonight. I really am not. It's not being my friend. Fucking drop down, please. Thank you. Oh, did that already trigger or? Eh. Oh, I've got the glasses too. Good. I don't need to worry about the fucking torches anymore, I guess. Kind of keep an eye out for the box. This is like 5 or 6 dark levels tonight. I'm very unhappy about that. Alright, doesn't look like the big ass boxes here. Alright, not bad. Not bad. Not bad for a dark level. Ooh! I want that jetpack. I'm gonna take that jetpack as soon as he turns around. Yoink. Alright, things are looking a little up. Ho 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 ho. Alright, the box has got to be in here, though. Well, maybe I guess it could be in the next one, too, huh? Oh, yep. There it is. There's the key. I got no sticky bombs, so we're going to have to... Oh, and then there's the box up there. Alright. We're going to have to be kind of good at this, which is not going to happen, probably. Fuck. There we go. That's... Whoa! Oh, and I crushed my gun, didn't I? Fucking hell. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Oh wait, I can go get the other gun. Oh man. Alright, game over. Enjoy your foodstuffs. Okay, good. He did have another gun. Fuck. Oh jeez. Alright, this is gonna be a little nuts. Where's the spider? There he is. Come on now. No, oh, you fucking kidding me? Oh, how did I make it through that? That's pretty good. It's pretty good. Alright. You know what? That didn't go the greatest. But we're gonna play it out. We're gonna play it out. Did he kill himself already? He didn't, did he? Or maybe he did. Where the fuck is he? Oh, fuck it. Fuck it, let's move. We got everything we need. Except I have one... Do I have one bomb or zero? One bomb. That would be super rad if there were bombs in there. Pockets ropes. Alright. You know what? That's fine. It's fine. Had a significant bomb deficit. But we've been in worse spots before. It's okay. Are there bombs down there? There are some bombs down there. All right, I like that. This guy is gonna ruin my shit if I let him, so let's just get him over there. Beautiful. All right, now let's get the fuck out, since they're dicking around. Okay, to the jungle. Yay. 1/5 of the way there. Ooh, careful. Oh, did I miss a statue? Fuck. Oh well. Oh, fuck you, monkey. Get out of here. I got plenty of ropes for that, at least. Oh, Hardwell Punch. Hello, how you doing? Sorry, I did not immediately see you come in because there's a lot of people with blue names in my chat now. I just kind of glance over and see blue and I'm like, ah, okay. People are having a good time. But welcome. All right, let's be a little careful here. There you go. All right. All right, so that dude just sticking around. I could really use that dog. If he could just... Thank you. Yes! Oh, no, he's gonna bust out, isn't he? Fuck, come on. Get your asshole over here. You little shit. And make me go down there. Shit. Quit your fucking dancing around. Get your bitch ass up here. You little shit. There. Yes. No. Oh, come on. Ah, all right. No. Okay. That. Fuck you, shopkeeper. Oh, man. What a dick. Almost got me. All right. So there was no little dink dinks from the little thing, right? No. I think we're clear. Try it again. Okay, oh good, it's a fucking deep ass water level. Ooh. Just gonna cut that right out, right away. Ooh. Oh god, I hope the black market isn't in this one. That would be a fucking... that would be a challenge. Y'all know how I feel about challenges. Ooh. Actually, this might be worth using a bomb on. Bombs, great. And little lady friend. Okay, so... I don't think the black market's in this one, then. You know what? That's fine. I don't want to fucking deal with that in the lake in one level. So, it's got to be in this one. Yep, I hear it. Okay. Oh, there it is. Right down there. Okay. Can we get down there without wasting another bomb, though? That's the question. It doesn't seem that way. Okay, well, you know what? That's fine. This might actually work out where I kill that fucking piranha. Yes! Alright. Good. Perfect. What do we got? More ropes. Alright. Okay. Okay, well, black market is always... And it's a dark black market, too. Oh, man. What the fuck? What the fuck, man? Black market is always touch and go. Okay. Oh, and there's a big ass frog there too. Great. Awesome. How many? Oh, Jesus! Oh, that skeleton kind of scared me a little bit. Okay, looks like they're dicking around down there. Did the... Oh, damn, it's one of the dams that survived. Well, okay, what do we got down there? Lots of bombs. Thank you. Need me bombs. There we go. Okay. All right, we gonna be safe about this one. And immediately kill ourselves. Please tell me that got somebody. It did not. All right, it's fine. I'm just gonna try to stick him. Oh, come on, go over there, you little shit. Oh, bullseye. Eat it. All right, what else we got? We got another box of bombs. Okay, perfect. Now if they could just get the fuck out of there. I know I'm probably wasting more bombs this way. Oh, stuck one of them. Got them both. Eat shit. All right. I'll take it. It's all good, man. Oh boy. All right. That's a little dangerous. Let's just clean that up a bit. Oh, what the hell? Why is there still one alive? And why did the music go back to normal? All right, fuck it. We're out. Woo. Okay. That was a bit nuts. All right. 40% through. Ooh, that's a more interesting black market than I was prepared to deal with. More ropes, Jesus. Ah! Oh, fuck, I forgot that guy was there. All right, everything's fine. Things fine. Take a breath. Woo! Okay. Another gun. All right. Oh, well, there goes my fucking worthless ass parachute. Whitehead isn't here. More ropes, fuck me. Ooh, okay. Ah, damn it. Oh, that should have fucking stuck on him. What the hell? You little shit. Alright, so it's gotta be this one that has the Moai head, right? It's never on the last one? Yeah, there we go. Perfect. Okay, let's see if we can't just find a few things, eh? Ooh, Don't shoot the dog, please. You fucking... Oh, you asshole. Ugh. Damn it. Guess it really doesn't matter if I die now, since I need to do that anyways. Die in a very safe, controlled manner. All right, here we go. On our way. Hmm. Fucking hidden ass bounce pads. All right, so now, oh Jesus. Now, ideally, I'd like this guy's shotgun before he falls off into nothingness. Shit. Ah, fuck. Danger, danger, danger. All right, there we go. Everything's fine. So, if I could knock him out... What are we dealing with here? Okay, we got a chance. Please, yes, don't pick up your gun and jump off, please. Fuck off. Damn it! Oh, he took it with him. What a little shit. Ah, oh, damn it. Greedy fuck took his gun with him. Oh, damn. Shit, damn. Alright, well, whatever. Hey, Game Over, welcome back. Supper was great. Good. Glad you enjoy it. Glad you enjoyed it. Ah, damn it. Bring you the gold key from the mines. Yeah. Ah. Oh, man. Okay, so we're to the temple. The temple. And it's a dark fucking level. Come on! Ah! Why? Why does this happen? Why do bad things happen to good people? This is so trash. Fucking RNG, man. This is taunting me now. This is the worst. Oh, good. Yeah, now he's jumping around like a fucking asshole. Ugh. 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 I dislike this run very much. We're gonna do this. Boom, eat shit, mummy. Alright, where the fuck is Anubis now, though? Ah! Okay, that guy can die. Oh dear. All right. Huh? Yeah. Fucking thing. God damn, those things freak me right the fuck out. Oh, there he is. Okay. All right. Let's get some business taken care of here. Come on up. Come on up, you little shit. There, thank you. Oh, don't drop it in the lava, please. It dropped in the lava, didn't it? You little shit. Can I dig it out? I think I can dig it out. Oh, no, it's up there. All right. That's fine. Oh, God. This is so dangerous. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Oh, look at this shit. Oh, all right, I'm going around. How much time I got? I got 30 seconds. That's plenty of time. Ah! Oh, fuck. Gave me a heart attack. Oh, damn it. Are you fucking... Ugh. All right. Oh, it's that dick ass dicking around. Okay, at least we got that. Okay. Oh, we got a book. We got a book. Where is it? Where's the door? Okay, it's right there. Get the fuck out. Oh. Oh, my fuck. I spam square and X. Not while I'm holding that fucking scepter, man. Come on. Come on, don't be doing that. All right, where the fuck's the door? I gotta get rid of this garbage. Oh. 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 All right. We're gonna take this nice and slow. Oh, fucking spider. Out of here. All right, we're gonna do something dangerous. Please kill him. All right, good. Oh, another box of bombs too. Fantastic. Where's the fucking door? Oh, God, that always freaks me out. All right, where's the door? Where's the door? Where's the door? Oh, wait, was that it over there? I think that was it. There it is. Okay, good. Good. Let's fucking go. Boom. I'm gonna grab a gun. I might even grab the girl. I've got a minute and a half. Yeah, I've got plenty of time. Got plenty of bombs to get through to her. All right, it's going okay. Beautiful. Oh, shit. Yeah, there we go. It's like, fuck you, mummy. Oh, Jesus. All right, well, there negates my getting the girl. Okay, all right, let's go grab the gun and get the fuck out now. Oh, man. All right, it's a good run. It's a good run. Was it this door? Yeah, it was this door. Okay, it's like, wait a minute. Okay. Okie dokie dokes. What time is it for everyone? Right now, it is 6:40 in my local time. 6:40 p.m. Alright, so the door's down there. Whoop. Book's down there. Alright, should be pretty clean. Alright, we're gonna be... Oh, please hit him? Did that hit... Oh, you little shit! Fucking spawn that shit right on me. There, he's done. How did that not fucking stick to him? Fuck you, Anubis 2! You little dick! What a shit! Okay, alright, we're good, everything's fine. Oh, more ropes, great. Well, at least he's dead. Alright, I'm gonna be safe about this. I'm not gonna trust my stick jockey skills there to get in between there. All right. Okay, we're through to what's his face? Olmec, right? Oh, I do not doubt my capability to do this. But I do not like my chances in doing this well. Let's put it that way. All right. All right, we got all the time in the world. No need to rush this. Fuck you, Olmec. Come on, I really just need more bombs, honestly. Even though I've got plenty. Okay, another worthless fucking parachute. Really? Just two crates? Are you fucking serious with that? Oh, that is trash. Two crates. One of them had, what, ropes? And one of them had a fucking little... douchey-ass ice gun thing. Alright, come on over here, please. Find where the fuck this garbage is. Right there. Okay. God. Fuck RNG. Just fuck it so hard. Alright. Right there. Okay, we got this. We're gonna take it nice and safe. Perfect. Alright. Alright, Olmec, my friend. Get your asshole over here, please. Oh my goodness. Okay, I was about to say, fuck me. And don't get hit by any of that shit on the way down. And get through there, please. Oh my goodness. Alright, good. We're here. We are, as the Greeks say, in hell. Did the Greeks say that? They probably should. Actually, no. The Greeks are probably a very nice people. Okay, well, here we go. Here we do the business. Let's do some business. Okay, the thing is over there. Now, if I could get you to kind of... Or just stay there. You can stay there too, bro. Hopefully that hits you. It did. All right, good, good. Okay, so now my purpose here is to find the last fucking character I haven't unlocked. There we go. Beautiful. So the last character unlocked should be in a coffin like everybody else was. Okay, so now I have nothing to fear from those guys. But I have no idea which level it's going to be on, so I gotta... so I kind of gotta explore. Gotta explore around. Which one is the last one? I have honestly have no idea which one this is going to be. I think this is the last Chivo I need for this game, too. Should be super good. Which I guess really doesn't matter, honestly. Okay. Okay, looks like we're safe there. Make sure he's not down there, and he's not. Okay. Oh my god, why is this always in the fucking deepest, darkest corner? Look at that. Okay, I think I can be safe right here. Shit. It's gonna involve a little bit of timing, isn't it? Like now. Oh my goodness. All right. Minor heart attack. Okay. All right. Nothing so far. Also have to be aware of where I'm going. Aha! Perfect. Oh, another box of bombs. Brilliant. Oh, and I killed the dude. Oops. Sorry, bro. Alright, looks like we're clear. Dangerous! Good, got the parachute back. Woo! Oh, no, don't want to drop that. Okay, looks like that's a little bit safer now. Bunch of shits. Okay, it's not in this level either. It must be the last one then. Ooh, that's not great. That's not super good. Okay. All right, we're going to do this the safe route. Hopefully just stick him right in his fat face. Boom! Eat shit! Eat shit, you little asshole. Oh, and there goes the parachute again. Oh, well. Okay, it's got to be this level. Hey, come on now, guys. Play nice. We can all be intellectuals. Exploring is a very appropriate... Oh, good. Eat that, succubus. Exploring is a very technical term. Oh, dear. Shit! Okay. Alright, it's fine. The fuck is this last dude? Oh, no. This is making me very nervous now, again. Ugh, I don't like having to crawl around hell like this. Ugh, where is this last son of a bitch? Ooh, okay, I thought there was something jumping at me there. Alright, that one I know is real since the fake one already got blowed up. Okay, so the door's down there. Is that going to be a safe spot? It is not. That will be, though. So if I drop her, say... Oh, dear. Okay. If I pick her up before, like, right before she's going to wake up. God, why can't that guy just die? And then drop her. Nice! Oh, that was pro. Love it. Okay, so now... Just gotta find this last little fuck wherever he is. What the hell? Where's the last little coffin thing? Are you serious? I came all this way. There's nothing. Great. Awesome. I'm glad I did all that work. Well, at least I can fucking kill Yama and call it a day. Ah! Shit. I swear the last one was in hell. Maybe I'm missing someone somewhere else. Oh, fuck me. Alright, you know what? That's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. No big deal. Oh, Jesus, what a fucker. Eat a my... What an asshole. Just drops right there. What made me think he was in hell? Last time I was doing speedruns, when I was having a really good run, I saw a coffin in hell. And it was doing its little shaky shake shake shake. So I just assumed it was the one in hell that I missed. Maybe I'm incorrect. Alright, can I... Oh my god, that was close. Whoa! Oh shit, doesn't need to be lagging out right now. Oh! Okay, all right, we're good. Oh, nice shot. Wow, all right. One. Oh, oh, you bastard. Get over here. Get over here, you little shit. Wow, fucking MLG spider. Oh, wow, what a pro. What a pro. Well, shit. Shit. Oh, man. You know what? That's okay. That's all right. I've beaten the game already several times, so I don't care that I died here. I'm just pissed that the fucking coffin wasn't in hell like I was expecting. That's some garbage. I want my money back. Damn it. Why does it happen like this? Why do bad things happen to good people? I don't understand. Oh, wow. That spider, though, he really wanted it. He really wanted it. He did his work. He fucking worked up the ranks. He started off as a spider in a jar in the caves here. And he did it. He did it. He got his promotions. Had some good presentations at work. The boss was like, yeah, man. You're going to be a spider in a pot in hell now. And he's like, yeah, I'll show everybody. I'll show everybody. I'll do the work. I'll make my wife and kids proud. And damn, he did a fine ass job. He did a fine fucking ass job. I tell you what. He sure did that stuff. He fucking did the business. That's for damn sure. Eggplant run. Yeah, sure. Why the fuck not, right? Why the fuck not? And if it turns into a run that I'm doing well, I'll take it all the way to hell and we'll see. We'll see if we can't just find that last fucking coffin. Because goddamn, I'm a little miffed that the last thing wasn't there. But maybe it's not consistent, you know? Maybe it's just sometimes yes, sometimes no. Oh well. I hope everybody enjoyed the journey at least. There was a lot of very interesting levels. Oh, excuse me. A lot of dark levels too, which is also not a very happy circumstance, but whatever. Ooh, nice. Okay, good bombs and a nice safe ice gun I can use. Beautiful. All right, now where's the box though? Ah, perfect. Ooh, Almost ended right there. Oh. Wait. If I kill him, that'll make an eggplant run really hard, won't it? Shit. Damn it, I hate tough choices. So we're just gonna go with it. Ooh. If you kill him, he wins, by Justin Trudeau. Is that true? I don't know. I guess we're gonna go with it. We're gonna make things a little difficult for ourselves. Because fuck, if everything's easy, it's not very satisfying at the end, you know? It's gloves, huh? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We got the eye, we got some bombs, we got a gun, we got the glove. They're coming up Milhouse just a little bit. Talking about an eggplant run, if I've ever done an eggplant run before. I've gotten very close once. And all my other eggplant runs have been kind of shit. The one that I was really close on, I had fucking Miracle Shop on 4-3. I had the box, and there was an altar right behind it, and I managed to clear it out without destroying the box. And I was feeling super good. I was feeling super good about it because I had already done the whole, you know, get the Wajid Eye, get the shiny hat, get the Ankh, get the whatever. Did all the business. Then I fucking sacrificed the box on the altar expecting to get a nice shiny purple eggplant. And I didn't get it. Because Kali was pissed at me. Because I blew up an altar, like, really super early on, expecting to have to do the whole ball and chain trick, right? Oh, wow. That was a good toss. But Kali was pissed at me, so I didn't get an eggplant for it. And I was like, oh, damn it, man. Come on. That was, like, the perfect fucking storm of everything I needed to happen. And Jesus fuck. It didn't happen. Oh. So I was pretty salty that night. Pretty salty. But none of my eggplant runs have even come close, so beyond that one. So whatever, we're gonna try. We're gonna give it a good go. And yes, I have beaten King Yama. Yeah, a couple times. And I've done some speedruns, and I'm not a great speedrunner. So I try to do different shit, just because it's fun. And I end up not being great at any of it, honestly. Oh, fuck. Oh, wow, that guy is pretty good. I'ma kill him. I'm gonna kill him by jumping on him. You fuck. Come here, you. This guy. Yeah, nice. Ooh, wow. Good work. The salt was never realer than that night. Except for all the other times. Yeah, that's true, isn't it? That's true, isn't it? Good luck. Thank you. Thank you much. I will need every fucking bit of luck I can get. But based on the number of fucking dark levels I've had tonight, I'm willing to say that luck will not show up for me. Luck will not take me into its bosom and tell me everything will be alright. Luck will be a stone cold bitch tonight. I probably should have blown up the altar just in case I needed to do the ball and chain thing. I'm an idiot. Oh, but wait. Then if I do that... I can't get the eggplant later. Oh man, I know all the requirements of doing this. It's just that I get the order fucked up so many times, so frequently, and it's just like fuck me, like fuck me straight to hell. Oh whoops. Oh shit. I'm sorry about that, dog. I didn't mean to shoot him. I really didn't. Oh well. Oh well. C'est la vie. C'est la vie, as the Croatians say. Oops, I accidentally hit him, but he killed himself. All right, good work, idiot. Kill the ghost, yeah. If only, right? If only. She called PETA. What? No, PETA doesn't need to know. PETA doesn't need to be involved. Come on. Come on now. Let's not be too hasty here. I mean, that dog had it coming, really. He looked at me weird. I don't like dogs looking at me weird. But no, I didn't mean to kill that dog, honestly. This is just... my finger slipped a little bit. Oh, shit's going real with these bees here. Man, nature's out for blood. Oh, and he killed himself. Brilliant. Fucking brilliant. Should I just... yeah, I'll just rope up. I got plenty of ropes. Fuck it. Eh. Beautiful. All right. no little dinky dinks telling me where the black market is yet, though. Whoa! What am I doing? Oh, I am forgetting everything. And I am likely dead. I am dead. Shit. Woo! Hmm. Good work. Good work. Doing the business. Oh, wow. The pickaxe, all right. PETA found me. Yeah, that's probably true. Those dudes did look like they were from PETA. They had that crazed look in their eyes. Shit happened like the French would say. You know, that I actually believe the French would say. You're right. They have the shotgun jump strats? No, man. The shotgun still fucking startles me every time I use it. I ain't got no strats for that. Ever used the mod thing to play online? No, but I've wanted to for a long time. Am I gonna be able to... yeah, fuck you, Arrow. What was it called? Like, Froze Lunky or something like that, right? Yeah, what the... oh! Fuck. Alright, well, let's see if we can nail this one, then. That might do it. I didn't need to do that, because I had the fucking pickaxe, but... you know what? It's fine. So welcome everybody who's new tonight. I see a big count tonight, which is super cool. Thank you everybody for showing up. I get excited when I see 5 on the view counter, honestly. And so far, and it's telling me 10 right now, which is super crazy. So welcome everybody. Welcome. I did not grab the dog, did I? I did not. All right, let's go get him. Happy to have you aboard and watching. What did I do with the dog? Did I deposit the dog already? I think I deposited the dog already. I think I did. My memory is shit. But, you know, everybody knew that already. And one of your most popular games next to Salt Android Cactus. I see 11. Yeah, I saw 11 for a brief blip, but now it's back down to 10. Somebody didn't like what they were seeing. Which is fine. Everybody's got opinions. I think the other more popular one was when we co-op Keep Talking, Nobody Explodes. That seems to draw a pretty good crowd, too. Which I'm super happy about, because that game is fun as balls. Okay, so the box is there. You're excited when you see naked people. Who isn't? Honestly, let's be cool. Let's be truthful with each other. Who isn't excited by that? Okay, so let's do this. Let's find the key, which is probably in the pit there, right? Oh, Oh, there's the key. Where's the box? Did I find the box already? I want to say the box is up there. I'm sure people will yell at me if I'm wrong. It is not up here. Commence the yelling. Oh, man. Oops. All right, that's fine. We've got the key, at least. Got the key. Oh, did I drop the box down here like an idiot? And then promptly forgot about doing that? Oh, man, I love it so much. I love it so much. Okay. Looks like we're doing okay here. Depends on the people, depends on the situation. It certainly does, doesn't it? Agreed, agreed. I mean, sometimes you're just not in the mood to get excited, you know? Did I get the dude in there? I did. Okay. But since everybody is all here, and we got some new folks, streaming all of November. Every night in November, except a few days, of course, for Thanksgiving holiday. But streaming in support of Giving a Flock, which is a charity indie game stream, benefits going to Child's Play Charity. It's a charity that helps out kids in the hospital by buying them Vigi games so that they can have a good time, because everybody deserves to have a good time. You can see the link to the main Giving a Flock channel on the lower left-hand side of your screen there. Then the link to Child's Play. Oh, I used a rope instead of a bomb. Good work. Link to Child's Play in the lower right-hand side of your screen. So you want to check that out. If you're interested in donating your money, that would be super cool of you. You can find a link to the campaign page right in the channel info, right under the first block on the left. But if you can't spare the money or just don't feel like it, that's cool too. Just you showing up and showing support is fucking awesome. So thank you so much for that. I'm gonna kill this guy since he killed my helping hand friend here. What always impresses me is how people find awesome ways to use games to raise money for good causes. That's super awesome. Super good. I love it. You're not giving money to kids. Well, you know, technically you wouldn't be. You'd be giving money to the charity, which doesn't give the money to kids. It gives games to kids. But, you know, fair point. Fair point. That's your choice. Ooh. And lure this guy out and not murder the dog this time. Ooh, that. Oh, what a jump. What a jump. He's usually greedy as fuck. Sometimes he's not quite a dick. Thank you, I guess? Kind of a roundabout way to pay a compliment to somebody, but you know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. Let's get this dog out of here before we blow the shit out of this. Actually, no, I'm not going to blow the shit out of that. Oh, good. Dude murdered himself. Well, that's probably best for him. This IGN magazine. No, I think the kids can do without IGN. Let's be honest. Let's be honest with each other. Alright, so there's just that dude left. It'll be a trick to try to get the dog past him, but we're gonna try it anyways. Kids need controllers, power adapters, game guides. Console or computer? Yeah. That is certainly true. Oh, that guy is really going at it. He's really trying. I'm gonna back off so he doesn't shoot the dog. Alright. Now we just need to squeeze our butts down there. Ah, there we go. No probs. How else will the kids get unbiased video game journalism? Hey, now wait a minute. I don't know if you're describing IGN anymore. Actually, no, I've got nothing against IGN. I just don't read video game review sites at all. Ah, shit. Oh, this is a lake level, isn't it? I hope the... I hope the black market isn't in here. We're gonna take a swim. That was probably a bad idea. Oh, no. Oh, dear. Okay, you know, this works. Nah, it's fine. I know. We have fun here. It's fine. I don't read IGN, so I'm not gonna get miffed about it. Ooh, I don't think we're gonna be able to get that guy though, are we? This is gonna be a bad idea. I don't like my plan already. Actually, wait. We could kill Bitey. Or we could try to kill Bitey. We're not gonna kill Bitey. We're gonna try to go around. Can I get up there? Oh, good. Alright. Oof. Wasn't sure how high I could jump out of the water there. Good, though. Good. Alright, so no little dinky dinks for the black marker yet, I hope. Although I did just kind of skip over half that level. I still gotta get the ball and chain going. Which is gonna be a trick. Oh, fuck me. I am probably dead. Awesome. That was some good play. Some top level play right there. I guess that's what I get for not going after the fish. Might have had better luck if I'd gone and killed that fish. Oh well. We'll get it this time. Jumpy jump shoes, huh? Not sure if want. I ever played the Skyrims? No, I haven't played any of the Elder Scrolls games. Ooh, please tell me that's enough. Ah, damn it. Fuck. All right, we're gonna try something crazy here. We're gonna try something stupid because I'm gonna kill myself. Oh, almost. All right, I'm not gonna go get that spider then. Oh, nice. All right. Right. Hey, how do you go to the Golden City on an eggplant run? Yeah, that's, it's a trick. It's a trick for sure. Which my current strategy is not prepared to handle, actually. Well, actually, no, my current strategy is to hope for a shop with a box and an altar on 4-3. So I can avoid all that fucking helping hand bullshit. But yes, otherwise you do need somebody to hold the eggplant or the scepter. Yeah, I don't feel like resetting my save to get the robot, so... So we're gonna hope for the best, or maybe just a hired hand in the black market might work out as well, but... That's less consistent. Ah, fuck. So, the likelihood, just so people aren't disappointed, of me actually getting an a halfway decent eggplant run tonight is probably close to zero. Like, so close to zero that it would be considered a rounding error if it were ever above zero. Just so nobody's disappointed, don't get your hopes up, because it's not going to happen. Probably not going to happen. Most likely not going to happen. And hell, we'll be lucky to even see an eggplant. I don't have the eye yet, do I? Gotta pay attention. So I guess what this is going to turn into is a lot of runs to finally unlock the last character. Don't you dare shoot that dog, you shit. Don't you dare. I'm going to have to save that dog. Whoa! Oh, quick draw, bitch. I win this time. Let's go get that dog. People who do eggplant runs usually use seeds of the shop mystery box and altar on one tooth. They use a new save file. Yeah, that's probably true. And they don't piss off the shopkeeper. Well, come on, man. Now you're just making things boring. Oh, man. No, I'm 100% certain I'm not gonna, like, do a serious eggplant run. Like, I did it, well, I tried it once. I got super lucky once. And it didn't work out. I'm like, you know what? Fuck this. You know what? Fuck this. But I figured with all the shit luck I've had tonight, my time has to be coming. It's gotta be coming, right? At least once. At least once so it can taunt me, and then I can fuck it up. And then it can be like, haha, lol, no. You know how that shit goes. I don't know. I just try it because it's fun. It's something different to do. Because the way I see it, there's no way in hell I'm going to have a good score run. My best score run, I think, is 1.1 million, which is not bad. This is not bad at all, honestly. No way in hell I'm going to get a super good speed run. I think my best there is 443, which also isn't bad. But whatever, you know. So doing some of the weird-ass runs is my jam now, I guess. Or try... Also, my jam is falling on spikes. Pick a number between 1 and 50. Okay, 23. 23 is the number I have chosen. For what purpose, I do not know. Nice! Perfect, yes! That's what I wanted. I wanted to hit myself in the head with a rock. Can't have this shit be too easy. Cannot. It just wouldn't be the same. Hey, Mike, how you doing? Good to see you. Oh boy, this has not been a good 1-1. Fuck it, I'm using a bomb. I'm getting that guy. Oh, I hope that doesn't kill him. Okay, everything's fine. Full charge, waiting for your asshole. That's right. That's a good one. That's a good one. I like it. Really? You've only got 50 quotes for me? That seems a little low, honestly. That seems a little low. Or is that just the group you've got on hand right now? Which I would certainly understand. Oh, that's good stuff. Ooh, yes! All right. I was gonna go for the little arrow whip back strat. And I totally fucked it up. I love it. I love it, I love it. Damn, that cake fucking one certainly gets a lot of mileage. It does a lot of mileage, doesn't it? Oh, that was a bad idea. What the fuck did I pick that up? I just kind of saw. Ah! I saw gold and I'm like, yep, gonna grab that. And I grabbed it. It was a bad idea. Run already invalidated dance, damsel, not sloth. Wait, is sloth an option? Now you got me curious. What is it? Settings? No. Wait, the sloth is in the ice caves, right? If it's set to dog, right? Ah, who knows? Who fucking knows? This guy's got nothing of value. You mass click the pug until it turns to a sloth. Huh. You know, I probably heard about that at some point, but then forgot because my memory is shit. Alright, let's give that a go, huh? Let's give it a go. How much do I have to mash it? Or do I have to use a mouse for this? Nice. Oh, why does the sloth have underwear on? That's just weird, man. That's just weird. Why has it gotta be like that? Oh, man. Okay, we'll go with it. We'll go with it. We'll go with it. Oh, that's funny. That's some good shit, though. Ooh, that was a good intercept on that one, at least. It's so ridiculous. Oh, that's really good shit, though. Oh, man. I don't know if I can deal with this. And he's moving really fucking fast for a sloth, too. Game designers, get it together. Sloth does not move that fast. There you go. There's a nice, fresh quote for you. Oh, well. At least he made it out safe. Hey man, just because I touch myself at night doesn't mean the sloth has to wear underwear. That was never a part of the deal. Ooh. This is gonna be a little... Oh, what a toss! Is that gonna do it? Fuck you, giant spider! Oh, it's real good. Real proud of that one. Ah, fuck, the key's there. Oh, wait, no, this is good. This is good. Since I got the sticky bombs and all. It was part of your deal, huh? Okay. All right, you know what? I guess that's fair. I can't argue with that. Fuck. Where's the box? Where the fuck's the box? Did I miss the box? Hope the box isn't up there. Jesus fuck, it says 15 people now. Wow. You people must really like Spelunky. Oh shit, nice! Fucking right in the face. Love it. That was a good decision. Glad I fired that over there. So thank you everybody for watching, and welcome to everybody who's new. Good to have you aboard. I am here playing Spelunky and doing very poorly at it. Ah, fuck. Well, this is already off to a smashing start. Down 2 on 1-1. Is anyone else aroused right now? Well, not at current, no. No. Although, well, no. Maybe. I might, well, no. Damn it! Shit. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. You know, I might have been at quarter chub after that really good bomb toss up to the big spider. Not the last run, but the run before. That was pretty good. It was pretty good. Man, everybody's getting chubs off the sloth, huh? All right. You know, hey, no judgment, man. No judgment for anybody. Not out loud, at least. That's why they had to give him pants. Ah, wait, is there a little like sloth bulge on this guy? That's kind of hard to tell. Oh wait, that's a good angle. Yeah, there might be a little bulge there. I mean, why else would this game be rated NC-17? Actually, I'm not sure what this game is rated. Like, yeah, like teen? Is it rated teen? Is that a thing? Is stuff being rated teen, is that a PC game rating, I think, yeah? I don't know. It's been so long since I've cared about that shit. Well, this guy's got nothing of value except the boots, so I want those, thank you. It's rated middle-aged. Ah, fuck. So what would a middle-age rating entail? Like CBS News and, shit, what else do middle-aged people watch? I suppose I should know, I'm gonna be one very soon, but... I don't watch TV to begin with, so, you know. Is that really the sound a sloth makes? Meep meep. I guess. Middle-aged rating entails existential dread in Game of Thrones. Yeah, that's probably true. That's probably true. Oprah. Oh boy. Oh man. Joke queued up, but the delivery failed. Yeah, you're right. I had like CBS News on point for that, and I was trying to think real quickly about something else, and it didn't work. It did not pan out at all. Where the fuck is the key in the box? Should be in this one. Well, maybe not necessarily on this one. Oh, fuck you, Scorpion. Fuck out of here. Compass on. Oh, nice. Good jump. Good fucking jump. Ask the Keymaster, is that another show? Whoa! Oh, what a dick. He is jumping like a mofo. I want your gun. No! Come on, get through the door! Shit. Oh, man. Fucking goddamn it. I was pretty impressed that I grabbed that gun. I thought I was gonna make it through the door. Didn't work. I was gonna see your mom the last time I did it. Turned out the person's mom was dead. Oh no. Oh, that's awful. And really unlucky. Oh man. Whooping arrows puts hair on your chest. Then I should really stop doing it, because my chest is hairy as fuck already. It's not as pleasant a thing as you would expect. It really isn't. I don't know why, like, people tell you to do something, put hair on your chest. Do they not have hair on their own chest? Do they not know how unpleasant it is? I don't get why that's become a default measure of masculinity. It seems like a very poorly thought out thing. Whatever, I guess. Well, that sloth is fucked. Back hair is worse. Yeah, that's actually true. Yes! That's like number three that I've done tonight. I'll fucking hit myself in the head with a rock. That's super good. I'm so pro at this. But yes, back hair is definitely worse. You are correct. But you never hear people like saying, hey, do this. Oh, I don't want to. Well, do it. It'll put hair on your back. That's disgusting. That's really disgusting. I don't know why we treat chest hair so differently. Only three hairs in your chest. Oh no! Oh, fuck! Alright, I may as well just follow him. Oh, shit. Whoa! Oh, goodness. That was scary. Use the dead mom line to shoot down future mom jokes. Oh man, you know that's probably an effective way to do it, isn't it? Pretty effective. Ow, you fucking bat! Get out of here, man. Super pro at every platform ever made. Oh shit. Oh man. I haven't gotten the ice cubes once tonight. Yeah, I sure as fuck have. Come on, man. I had that really good run where I got to hell and then I got killed by MLG Pro Spider. You might not have been here for that one though, so. I'm working on it. This game's hard. Ooh. Lots of crates. Ooh. Wow. Box of bombs. RNG, what you planning? What you planning, my friend? I don't like it. You're making me nervous. More ropes. All right. Less nervous now. RNG's just out to fuck with me. Oh. Ow. Anyways, that run to hell was pretty good. But that spider was even better. Really did his job. You didn't see it either, so did it really happen? Well, if you're really interested in seeing it, it'll be in the VOD. That's for damn sure. Got the videographic evidence of everything, including my, like, 60 failures tonight. That's probably actually a low estimate. Nothing of value here, huh? Oh well, I'll take his gold and his gun. Yeah, man, that spider was stacked. He knew exactly what he needed to do. And he buckled down and he did it. He fucking did the business. Oops, sorry, Sloth. What's MLG? Major League Gamer. Or Major League Gaming. I don't know, one of those two. Oh, you got it? Never mind. Too late. I already answered your question. Hey, man, don't judge me for my butt cheek piercings. That's a good one. That's a good one. That one really did come together at the right time, didn't it? All right, do we have the eye yet? We do not. All right. We're going to have to pay attention. Yeah, sure. I guess that works too. I mean, that's still MLG, right? Oh wow, that was a good toss. I didn't want to do that, but it was a good toss. Oops. Oh well. Can't win them all. Can't win some. Can't win any, really, because I'm super bad. Stop dying. I know, I'm sorry. I'm dying. I'm dying a lot. It's good advice, though. Alright, that one's pretty good, too. You're right, there have been a lot of good things this month. Holy shit. I forgot how many good ones we had. Oh, shit. That's gonna hurt. Oh, God damn it. Come on. I was just gonna shoot the guy. And I thought, nah, let's get rid of this arrow first. And I was like, oh, okay. Bad idea. Didn't work. I can tell you that arrow toss didn't give me no quarter chub like that other bomb toss did, though. Wasn't quite as sexy an arrow toss. Oh, hey man, you're burning through those quotes at a fantastic rate. You wanna leave some of those for later? I mean, the cake one you can spam, because that one's golden, like, all the way through. This guy's got some bombs. All right, I would like some bombs, please. Thank you for those bombs. These caves are getting a little. These caves are getting a little dull. I should really be better and go to the jungle or something. Or something like that. You know what? I think I will do that. I think I'm gonna buckle down. I'm gonna get good. And I'm gonna make it to the jungle so we got something interesting to look at. Mark my words, this is the run. Coffee table book for those quotes. Oh man, that would be a very lewd coffee book or coffee book table. Yeah, good, great. This that would be a very lewd coffee table book. Put it that way. Has that guy got something good? He does not. Oh, there's the box. It's almost 2 a.m. Oh, man. Well, don't lose sleep over me, bro. Take care of yourself. Take care of yourself. Get your rest, son. That shit's important. But I also appreciate your viewership, so that's cool, too. Way to hang in there. Five pages of quotes from me, from just me, and then four pages from other sources. Wow. That's pretty impressive. Ah, fucking Dark Level. What is this garbage? I don't like it. Damn it, shit. I don't even have the glasses to kind of offset this garbage. Everything's a water sports orgy if you try hard enough. Oh, yuck. I might be judging a little bit about that one. I hope I didn't just kill the sloth. I sure as fuck did. All right. Oops. I've already got the eye, right? See, why doesn't the eye, like, function like the glasses do and give me some, like, super good dark vision? In Dark Levels, the glasses expand your kind of light circle around you, just like a torch would. So it's like a permanent, wider circle around you that you can see in. Oh, fuck you, spider. Come on, man. Oh, well, I'm not getting that torch back. So we just gonna go with it. Yeah, I didn't figure that out for a long time either. It's some pretty good shit. It's like, well, you're gonna get fucked with Dark Levels. Here's some insurance against it. I am gonna die unless I go. Fuck. Damn it! That was the run, too! Oh, I let everybody down. I gave my word, and I broke it just like that. Fuck. I'm sorry. Of course, I wouldn't need fucking Dark Level insurance if I didn't get so many gosh dang Dark Levels. Stupid RNG. Oh, good. A shotgun. You know, honestly, I would really like to see the Game Grumps play this. I think it'd be super funny. You didn't let me down. You had no hope for me to begin with. Oh. Oh, man. Oh, sorry about the link catcher there. I can fix that for you in a second. Hold on. We just tab out real quick. Real quick, like. I hope this works. Nah, that didn't work. All right. Hold on a second. Ah, Red Queen. Hi. Howdy. How you doing? Good to see you. Where do I take out the link stuff? That's on Nightbot. Did they do it for SteamWorld? Really? Oh, shit. Did I miss that? Uh-oh, I think the stream actually kind of crashed. All right, hold on a second. I'll be back in a minute. All right, we're back now. All right, Link should be a-okay now, I think. Always forget to turn it off, and then I turn it back on, and then I forget to turn it off again. That's got a nice wreck. Ah, that's funny. That's funny. Chat, you never cease to entertain. And I love that. Oh, that could have been super bad. Oh, poor Sloth. I didn't kill him this time. Everybody saw it was the spider. Not the spider, the snake. The snake killed him that time. Ship sank faster than my expectations for my runs. Oh, man. Come on. Come on, man. Come on. That's harsh. Oh, man. Now we're talking about strap-ons. Oh, yeah. Yep. Chat's definitely entertaining tonight. It's super good. Oh, crap. This is going to take more than... Oh, well. Actually, wait. Maybe I can swing this. Ah? Ah. All right. Well, three bombs is fine. There's two crates there. Boom. What was I doing? Was there a box in this level? Anybody see? The gaping dragon. Oh, my God. You know, honestly, that was the funny... One of the best moments in that game was the gaping dragon. At least chat is entertaining. Wow! Whoa! Super harsh! Man, everybody's a critic. No, I understand. I understand. Ah, what did I do that for? Oh, wait, what am I doing? Why don't I just get the fucking pickaxe and get the hell out? Ow. Well. Oh, we gotta bust our nuts out of here. All right. Oh, dear. Okay, we got it. Hope I didn't miss the eye thingy-ding. Call him Madhawk. Ah, Madhawk, pickaxe, whatever. They're the same gosh dang thing. Ooh, I could try to ghost that shit. I'm not gonna, because I'd probably die. Ooh, what a throw! That was a pretty good throw. Not quarter trub throw, but a pretty good throw. Where the fuck's that coming from now? Oh, there. Alright. Hammer. See, there we go. We got three different names for shit now. Oh, there's the box. Where's the key? Where the fuck's the key? What is this trash? Oh, no. Ah! Is it up there? It's up there. Okay, this might be okay. This might be all right. Let's be smart about this. Let's start being smart about this. Well, that didn't work. Ah, at least I got some bombs out of it. You vote ghost. Sorry, no ghost tonight. I could try to whip that thing, but I'm not gonna. Keep catching in very lewd out of context quotes. Oh, man. Are you sure you're catching her in those situations, or are you provoking them? Because I'd be willing to believe either thing at this point. We got here. Ooh, lots of bombs and some gloves. All right. Wow. Yeah, those are some pretty lewd ones. Pretty lewd. Yeah. Oh, fuck. It's like MLG Pro Snake helps me out, then just slaps me in the face. What a shit. Oh, fuck. All right. Well, we'll make it work. All right, screw this guy. Kaboom. All right, well, sorry about this in advance, fella. Actually, who am I kidding? I'm not sorry. I guess I deserve that. Shit, I left the left the mattock up above, didn't I? Yeah, it's right there. All right, fuck it. Go a long way. Triple kill. All right, so I've got the eye. Oh, we're to the jungle. Fuck yeah. All right. Fucking bust out the hype. We are out of the caves. And we will be dying shortly. So be ready to shove that hype right back in. Just think how short the movie would have been with a mattock instead of a rock hammer. Yeah, probably wouldn't have been too exciting. Wouldn't have won itself any Academy Awards. Did it win awards? It probably did win awards, right? It was a good movie. Super good movie. Oh no. Oh, Jesus. Wow. What a fucking jump. Oh, that scared me a little bit. Shit. What a jump. Oh, fuck that. No, we're not starting with that. Good God, that guy. That fucking guy just jumped right up. Oh, what a little shit. Holy hell. Be still, my beating heart. Fuck. Shit. Oh man, why does he gotta scare me like that? Why? Why? Oh man. Oh, okay, there's the adrenaline. There's the adrenaline I needed. Shit. That is some fucked up shit. Of course the Skeleman would come to life. Of course. Ugh. Ooh, I'm gonna want a slow motion replay of that one. Wow. He did some serious business on that one. He must have been working out. Holy fuck. Got ups. Now what am I coming over here for? I don't need any gold. That's right, man. How come I can never get high enough, but for them it's no fucking problem? Stupid shit-ass shopkeepers. Gosh dang it. Oh, all right. So there's the box. The likelihood of the key being down there is pretty high. Let's go check it out. Oh, yep, there it is. Perfect. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, okay, that could have been worse. Could have been worse. Careful. Easy, steady. All right, so this is the first shop, so yeah, he's got some bombs. Find some better drug dealers. You know, that's on my list. It's one of those things that needs to be done. Oh, what a jump. Fuck you. I'm getting the fuck out of there. Revenge, bitch. For fucking scaring me last time. Oof. Oh, okay. So here's like our first altar in forever. Oh, Wow, there's a lot of asshole-related quotes, isn't there? I can't say I'm surprised, though. That one's been triggered, yeah? Alright, good. Oh dear, this isn't looking great, is it? Doesn't look like there's a shop here, either. Oh! Oh! Ah, ah, ah. Oh, what a shit. What a shit. Oops, what am I doing? I need one of those. Oh, ah, you bastard frog. Wow, that's five in a row right there. Awesome. What is it with me spelunking assholes? I don't know, man. It just seems like a natural fit. Just seems like a natural fit. We got an asshole shopkeeper. We got asshole bats. Ew, that's actually kind of disgusting. We got asshole spiders and snakes. Just a whole bunch of assholes. Oh, alright, so we got another altar. Good, good, good. Oh, why did I do that? Son of a bitch. I shouldn't have tossed that down there. Oh, well. Well, we'll be back for it. Ooh, I could try to be real sneaky about this. Okay, it's fine. Ooh. Ha, I am gonna be sneaky about this. Eat shit. You little bitch. I don't know why I risked that. Seems like a stupid thing to do. Where's the sloth now? He was up there? Ah, oh, fuck me. Well, not getting him. Alright, so here's the deal, right? I gotta go get my fucking gun to shoot that guy. I don't think it's gonna happen. I think I'm gonna get shot. I think I'm gonna die here. Or, you know, he could just do that and just go nuts and, you know, whatever. Yeah, alright. But I want my gun. So we gonna try this. We gonna try this. Yeah. Oh! Balls! Fuck! Damn! That was a good drop. A good drop. Didn't work. It's alright. You know what? It's fine. I didn't... You know, that was a shit run anyways. I'm okay with letting that one go. Oh, right. A little heart attack there. Can I get through there without using a bomb? Nope. Okay. No probs. More bombs. Okay, how about here? A parachute. Fuck. Off. I was a drug dealer. Yeah, yes and no. Yes and no. Well, saw that a little bit too late. Oh, all right. Well, parachute saved my asshole there, I guess. Ooh, there's a box. Do we have an altar? I don't think we have an altar. But before I piss this dude off, let's go check. There's the exit. Sloth. No altar. Looks like I'm gonna be robbing that shop. Oh, what the fuck was in there? What was in the box? Huh. Was it ropes? It might have been ropes. In that case, that was a fucking awful box. Okay. Oh, a gun. Okay, that would make sense. That would make sense why there was another one sitting there. Just kind of busted open and left something there like, what the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? What is this? I do not like this. Oh, yeah, all right, that's good. Good shit. All right, bitch, come here. Yeah, eat it. What you got? Oh, all right, so there's the big ass box. Where's the key? There's the key. Wow, 72, huh? That's pretty good. Does that include the new one from tonight? That's quite a few as well. From Boris Noble 6, mostly from me. Yeah, okay, okay. 72. That's a good amount. It's a good amount. And I bet 30 of them involve assholes in some way, right? That seems like it would be the thing. Ah, serious. Oh well, I've already got the eye, it doesn't matter. Ooh, alright. Got ourselves an altar. Oh yeah! No, come on. I want to knock him onto the altar. That would be super good. Oh, damn, that was close. That was close. Oh well, at least I can fucking cap his shit. Oh, that's not gonna hit him, is it? Oh, wow, alright. Crap. Put those on a wiki. No, man, you can't put them on a wiki. That means other people can edit them. Those can't be edited. Those need to be raw. Raw shit. Uneditable. That's the best. All right, where was... Did I miss the sloth? Was he sealed? He was sealed away right above, wasn't he? All right, fuck it. We're out. We out! Oh, not that time, frog bitch. Ooh, whoa. All right, a little careful there. Let me be drunk or mounted. Why not both? Oh, careful. Ah, shit. Oh, there's a little dinky dinks. And I'm dead! Fuck you, frog! Oh, come on, man. Really? Damn it. Shit. Actually kind of disappointed about that one. This is stupid ass frog. Ah! You know what? It's fine. It's fine. Well, well, okay. I took the one damage from the spider, but not from the arrow. That's all right. All right. Good night, Hardwall Punch. Thanks for stopping by. Appreciate you sticking around. Oh, I suppose I should mention something about co-op, though, huh? Next weekend is co-op weekend. We going to be playing some Keep Talking Nobody Explodes. 9 p.m. CST next Saturday. It's going to be fun. It's going to be a blast. Ha ha ha. Funny pun. Ha ha. Ouch. But anyways, that's what's coming up next weekend. It's going to be fun. Y'all should be here for that. Well, actually, no, it won't be on this channel. But it will be on a channel that this channel will be hosting. So don't you worry if you stop by here. It'll be here too. Do 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 do. What am I doing going for all this treasure? I never buy anything. It's just all shiny. It's shiny and gold. I'm like, oop, gotta grab. Gotta grab and hoard. Fuck you, bats. 2-on-1 is not fair. And that's not even a pleasant 3-way to be in. So, you know, there's nobody's happy with that. Nobody's happy. What game? Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes will be the game. is a game we have co-opted the past 2 months. It's fucking awesome. Everybody has a good time. And we get to yell at each other, so, you know. Yelling at each other is very fun. But that will be done next weekend in cooperation with Giving a Flock. Indie game charity stream running all of November. You can see the link to the main channel in the lower left-hand side of your screen. That charity stream is to benefit Child's Play. See the link to that in the lower right-hand side of the screen. Child's Play is a charity that raises money to get video games for kids who are in the hospital. Because everybody needs games. Everybody should have a chance to play games. It's a very good charity to be involved with. And I myself am streaming alongside them every day this month, except for a few along the Thanksgiving holiday, every day during November. In support of Giving a Flock, the event. If you would like to donate your money towards the event, you'll find a link to that in the channel info. Where the fuck is this key? In the first block on the left. If you can't donate money, or if you don't want to donate money, that's cool. Just being here and supporting streamers and shit is really super awesome as well. So thank you for that. Where's the goddamn key? Oh, I hate this so much. I make a beeline towards the bottom. I don't check everything. I find the chest, and now the key is nowhere. Fucking nowhere. But anyways, we got about 50 minutes left tonight. After that, I will be hosting the Giving a Flock channel. So you can stick around and watch it here if you'd like, or you can join the main channel yourself if you'd like. Whatever works the best for you. I bet it's over in the top corner, isn't it? That would just fucking figure. Yep, of course it is. Alright. We gonna be tossing some bams and hoping for the best. Or I could just rope up. I'm gonna do that instead. Ooh, we're gonna have to bust our assholes though. We got 45 seconds before the ghost shows up. Might just have to leave good old Slothy McSlothkins there. Nah, we'll try to bring him along. Feel like we've been murdering too many animals tonight anyways. Kind of offset everything. Oh, I almost ended it right there. That was good. That was good. Oh, we gotta move. We gotta move. We gotta groove. We're gonna grab that sloth. We're gonna take a risk. We're gonna take a risk. We're gonna grab that sloth. Where the fuck are you, man? Come over here, please. Oh. Oh yeah, we did it. No probs. See? Wasn't even worried. So pro. You know, sometimes you just gotta dig deep. You gotta dig deep and say, well, I'm gonna be a pro now. Because, you know, I'm just acting like a bad player to build some drama. Get the dramatic tension rolling. Because that's what makes entertaining shit, right? A little drama. A little intrigue, a little suspense. How crazy would it be if it turned out I was actually a pro? That would be kind of crazy. That'd be a twist. It'd be such a twist. That's not really true, but it would be a good twist, wouldn't it? Alright, so we do have an altar up there. But I've already pissed off the shopkeeper, so getting a box, if there even is one, is going to be very difficult, if not impossible. Ugh, now we got that guy rolling around down there. Did he trigger the arrow already? Yes, he did. Alright. Alright, this will be a trick and a half. Hacha! Okay, just jump over to the right, please, if you could. Thank you. Nice. Oh, no! Oh, he got to it! Oh, what a shit! Fucking shopkeeper, man. Gets me again. Gets me again. What a bitch. What a twist! Yes. Would be an M. Night Shyamalan-la-la-la twist. Oh! Oh, that was close. Good thing I caught myself on that one. Ooh. Can I make that jump? I can make that jump. Ha-cha! Oh! I made that jump! Holy shit! I did not expect to make that jump. I thought I was gonna get fucking shot with an arrow right in the face. But wow, that was super good. That was super good. Oh. Oh! Oh! I was a little late on that one. Ah! Oh, unfortunate. It'd be really cool if they were out of ammo. They're not out of ammo. Damn it. It would have been cool if they were out of ammo. It really would have. I think it's kind of garbage that they have infinite ammo. That's stupid. Who does that? Who makes a game like that? Oh, oh, fuck you, Snake Man. Come on. Let's be reasonable about this. Whoa! Oops. Ooh, nice. Didn't need to do that. That was dangerous and stupid and a risk. Sometimes you just gotta do it. Snake Man was a decent boss, and you know what? Which one was he in? I'm not remembering. He wasn't in 3, right? Or was he in 3? I don't recall him being that special boss, honestly. Ooh. But I don't remember which game he was in. Was it? It might have been 3, actually. Oh, it was 3. Nice. Well, good guess, and shame on me for doubting myself. That's very tepid 1-1. All right, no box yet. No box. I need a box. Show me the box. It's not up there, is it? Nope. Okay, good. It's not over there, is it? Okay, good. It's not down there, is it? No. Ooh, there's some good shit in that shop, though. Mega Man fights Spider-Man. Maybe Mega Man 11 will have that pair up. Yeah, let's do this. Whatcha? Whatcha? Yeah, trying to stop me from wearing this dashing ass cape. What a dick. Well, maybe this will be the run I unlock the last character. That would be okay. If I can't do an eggplant run, I may as well get something from my troubles. From my troubles. Assuming it's actually there in hell this time. Fucking stupid RNG, whatever's responsible for doing that. No box in this one either. Alright, looks like it's gonna be 1-4. Whoop, nope, nope, nope. Oh, did he trigger that already? He didn't, right? Come on, just jump your asshole up here and trigger that fucking arrow for me, please. Come on, man. Don't be like that. Dude, what a dick. Thank you. No. Oh. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. You just do that shit. Okay, alright, so there's the key. Sconced behind that. Box is probably near the end. What's the last character I need? I have no idea. I do not know at all. That's gonna do some dumb bullshit. Ah. Alright, well, whatever. Oh, and there's the box. Perfect. Okay, that worked out better than expected. Yeah, I'm not sure what the last character is. Whatever one I get from hell. Ooh. Ooh, we've got a shop and no box though. Oh, but it's got a jetpack and a fucking teleporter. Awesome. Ooh. Damn it. Alright. Okay, so take all of my skills with which I am currently paying bills. Alright, probably got one of them. Oh, alright, they're dicking around there. Oh! No! Get up, you shit! Oh, okay, alright, throw me clear, that's fine. No, don't you fuck! No! Okay, give me the gun. Fuck you. Ooh. Alright, alright. Oh, we did the business! Fuck you! Alright. Okay. Wow, it took a shotgun to the face, but it worked out okay. Oh boy, howdy did it! I don't have sticky bombs. I don't have very many bombs at all, and I can't get the sloth, and wow, everything is just not going well. Okay, we're to the jungle though, so that's something. That's a little something. Oop, 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 oop. Another goddamn teleporter, are you serious? Where's all this shit when I was doing speedruns? I'm a little salty about that. Fucking dang it. Oh, okay. All right. You want to jump in those spikes for me, please, there, bro? Just a little jumpy jumps. A little jumpy hops. Oh, don't be like that. Come on. It's fun. See, I'll do it. Ah, you little fuck. Did I hit him at all with that? No. Whoa. Yes, perfect. Stay right there. Thank you. Oh, can we get around all this shit now? Ah. Ooh, okay, risk time. Do I bomb for the crate? I'm a bomb for the crate. Turn around. Boom. Please tell me that's gonna be enough. Yes! Bombs! Damn it, ropes! RNG's laughing at me. Why you gotta do this to me? Alright, well, whatever. Ooh, there's some bomby bombs. Ooh, it's gonna take all my skill. Fuck. Shit. All my skill was not enough for that. Was not enough. Doobity-doo. Okay, we're starting over again. Oh, all right. We got ourselves a little altar. A little statue. A little statue head. Ooh, I hear us a sloth somewhere. Oh, okay. We got a shop with no box, so freeze. I would like to see just one eggplant tonight. Just one. Just fucking one. I'm not asking for a whole lot, am I? Like, just one. Just one. Just a single solitary one. I want to hear the weird-ass music. And then I will promptly throw it on the ground and smash it. But I just want to see it. Ooh, eat shit, spider. Just once. Just one. Just a little peek. Just a little peeky poke. At the eggplant. I want to see its nice purple coloration. Ooh, careful. Ooh, what you got over there? Oh, it's a boomerang. Fuck a boomerang. For fuck's sake, hit that bat. Oh! Oh, Jesus! Oh, he's got backup! Oh, he's got backup! Oh, fuck. Hey, that's true. That's true. That is a guaranteed eggplant, isn't it? But that's tomorrow. That's tomorrow. That's not tonight. But we'll just have to wait. We'll just have to wait a little bit. Oh, fuck you, snake. Number 5, Prophet. I'm gonna call it. Yeah! Fucking called it, man. Good shit. Aw, oh, poor Sloth. He's gonna get an arrow in the back. Better than arrow in the knee, am I right? So stupid. Bombs. Bombs, bombs, bombs! Only 3 of them, though, so not that exciting. Oh! Alright, that was my fault. Underpants Gnome Song. What? What's that? Can't say I've heard that one. I'm glad I'm not the only one whatting about that. Oh, man. I did trigger that one. Okay. Do-do-do-do. All right, you know what? Fuck it. South Park episode. Which episode was that? It's been a long time since I've seen South Park. I'm guessing it's not a... Is it a recent one, maybe? There wasn't a box in this one, right? Oh, wait. I bet the box is in the snake pit up above there. Shit. Well, hopefully I'm wrong. Hopefully I'm wrong, but one never knows, does one? Oh, almost speared myself right there. Ooh, careful. No box in this one either. Ooh, what? Oh! Ah, damn, I was hoping I boosted him over right into the fucking bomb. That would have been good. Been good shit. But no, and it's only fucking... Ugh. Only fucking ropes, too. Well, at least we got some more bombs there, too. This could be bad. Sorry, Sloth, I'm not gonna get you this time. But at least he stayed alive. Hey. Alright, jump down here, please. Thank you. Oh, well, he's just gonna dick around up there now. Whoa. Oh, if it's not one, it's the other, huh? Okay. Ah, good. I didn't miss the crate. Or the box or whatever. Ooh. All right, so there's the key. Whoop. Ah, ropes. Always with the ropes. Yep. Oh, I saw that half a second too late. Whoopsie whoops. It's a bad choice. It's a bad idea with bad execution. It's just bad all the way through. Yes, that's number four, I think. That's number five. All right. Oh, let's make this a challenge. I do love me a challenge. All right, this is gonna be the run now because I'm starting out so shitty. It's gotta be the one to kind of offset this garbage, right? It is not. It is not this one. You know what? That's okay. That's okay. Whoop! Oh, pro whip strats. Spider didn't see what hit him. Some good bomb, good ass bombs. Ah, spider or snake or something there. Keep nutting myself on rocks. That's right. That's right. It's not a good thing to be nutting myself with. Honestly. Not pleasant. I mean, I just try to knock some sense into myself, but it doesn't seem to be working. At all. Whoa. See, it almost happened again. Almost, though. I must be learning. Ooh, what you got? I saw a flash of blue and was hoping for a jetpack. Oh, well. Okay, so we got the box, we got the eye, we've got some bombs, we got the sloth, we got lots of things. Can we do anything with them? Can we make this happen? I think we can. I think we can make it happen. We just gotta believe. And have the right energy. I think we got it. I think we got it without an issue. Oh, I hope I didn't just shoot him again. I didn't. Okay, good. Wow. That spider got double fucked. Oh, I bet he's dead, isn't he? He was behind the box. No? Oh. Oh, he's down there. Okay, good. All right, so we've already got the eye. Oh, okay. So we got a little altar there. All right. Now, is this dude gonna be like super jumping straight out? Oh, please don't shoot him. Please don't shoot him. Yeah. All right. Okay. You just keep your jumpy asshole over there, please. Need some room to work. All right, looks like there's nothing else though. Just the altar, right? Yeah. Okay. God, what a freak! Look at this guy. Yeah. Fuck off. Good thing they can't go through doors. Ooh, bomb shop, huh? Ahahaha, look at all them booms. I love it. All right, let's go do some. Oh, this could be real bad. First off, that guy needs to die. Almost. All right, could you walk over to the left, please? A little bit farther? Thank you. Next. Ooh, there's a snake pit too, huh? Can we get back up there? Yeah. We gonna go for it, because we need that sloth too. Ooh, more booms. And some ropes. Alright, that's actually useful since I was running low on ropes. The gun went down, okay. Ooh, I don't have sticky bombs yet, though. Haha, yeah. Oh! How did he fucking hit me with that? Oh, get up, please. Please! Oh. Come on, now. Come on. Let's be reasonable about this. Garbage. Why is this happening? Damn it. Ugh. That's some trash. One, why did he get knocked out the first time? Two, how the fuck did he hit me with that garbage? And three, why the fuck wasn't I getting up? Ow. Well, that explains one thing. Shit. I don't think I'm getting any better, am I? I might have hit the plateau a long, long, long time ago. Ooh, careful. Ah! Well, I saved the sloth. Ooh, easy, careful. I think I already bypassed the sloth, didn't I? I sure as fuck did. Oh, he's up. How the fuck did he get in there? Huh. Well, that's his problem now. Of course. Oh, shit. Ah, fucking arrows. Oh, dear. Not doing well with that right now. All right, you know what? Fuck it. I'm out, bitch. Oh, good. Yeah, this is what I needed. This is what I... Oh, my... Oh, my God. Oh, Telefrag! Suck my nuts! Holy shit. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. All right. Okay. Well, let's go with this for a little bit. Let's just go with this. Oh, there's a jetpack. Oh, damn it. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, that was too good. This was too good. Shit. That was fun, though. That was fun. I was really trying for that Telefrag. I did not, fucking did not expect to get it. Wow, we did not expect to get it. But sometimes you just get a little lucky. You just get a little lucky with that. Gotta take those chances. You can't be all safe all the time. You just gotta get up in the grill. You gotta shove it in there and hope for the best. That was working out really well for a little bit. Not anymore, though. Oh, I'm probably dead. Damn, I'm really proud of that move, though. Really proud of it. Did the business. Fuck. Breaking even again. Alright. Ah, alright, fine, whatever. I'm not missing a key from above, am I? That would be super shitty. Need you to fly over there real quick. Sloths can fly, right? Just gotta give him a little push. Where the fuck is the key now? Come on. Don't be doing this shit to me again. I even looked up there and it wasn't there. Come on, man. Don't be doing this. It's probably in the top fucking left corner, isn't it? Or it's over here. Nope. Okay. I'm gonna try to save me a rope here. There we go. Probably over here, isn't it? Please tell me that's gonna bust on through. Yeah. Yep, top fucking corner. Of course. A lengthy one too. We'll make it work though. This might be the last run of the eve here. Ooh. All right. Oh, okay. Thought that was heading right for my head. Ah, compass. Oh, geez. Right. Get over here, please. Oh! All right, one more. One more run. One more halfway okay run. And then we'll be done. Then we'll be done for tonight. Oh. Okay, one more. One more. Oh, sorry about that, Sloth. How you doing? Okay, he missed the spike somehow. Good work. Alright, game over. Thanks for stopping by. See you later. Please what? Please what? I'm trying to make this last one a good one. It's just a bunch of spikes are stopping me somehow. Ah, fuck. Missing the jump on that, too. Okay, so both of those have been triggered. There's the box. I heard the sloth. He's over here. Is he up top? Yeah? I do not have sticky bombs. However, I can try a good old bomb toss. Let's try a good old bomb toss. Ah! Let's try it again. Yeah, there we go. Alright, I want to see what's in that crate, though. So, let's do that. Ropes! Awesome, that was worth it. Oh, and another crate. Ah, there's my bombs back. Okay. Alright, so, you know, net gain. The key now. You're gonna tell me it's in that top fucking corner again. I'll be very unhappy. Oh, no, there it is. It's in the bottom corner. Awesome. I'm very happy about that. Oh, did I? Yeah, this is the level I robbed the shop on, right? Oh, fuck off. Stupid ass bat. Okay, so I heard him. Where the fuck is he? To the left somewhere. Is he up top? No. Now he's over to the right. What the deuce? Oh, there. He's caught behind shit. Fuck it. He's done. He's screwed. All right, so we got an altar. Can we get a shop? A little shoppy shop? Nope, doesn't look like any shoppy shops here. Fuck. All right, well. So much for that. Ooh, there's some booms. Yoink. Already got the eyes, that's good. Ooh, that guy's running his ass off. What the hell? Is that the dude from the fucking exit? Huh. Alright. Alright, let's go take care of some business before we deposit this guy over there then. Oh, fuck you. You little shit. Yeah, that's right. Trying to fucking sneak up on me. Dick. Alright, so he triggered all of these for me. What a bro. Just grab the gun and be on our way. We should be heading to the jungle. Yeah, woo! Alright, this will be a good last run then. Hopefully. Unless I just eat it, like, right away. Straight out of the gate, I'll fall on some spikes or get hit by a tiki or something. Okay, so we got an altar. Ooh, we got a shop. What's in the shop? Damn, no box. Yuck. All right, well, hopefully he survives. Nothing. No little dinky dinks for the black market. I've only been to the black market once tonight, huh? Yeah, it was that one where I made it to hell, but wow. This has been a very sad number of runs here. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna wait for him to walk back in. There you go. Good boy. There, that works. Is the sloth still alive? Somehow he is. Brilliant. Okay. Okay, so I got the springy shoes, not the spiky shoes. Oh, no. Fucking... Oh, shit. I left the gun up there. Oh, no. All right, well, rope it up. All right, well, safe over there for now. This could be a problem. Oh, this could be a very big problem if I don't time this right. Oh, well, that frog ate it pretty good. Good work, idiot. Oh, shit. Hiya. Let's try this again. Nice. There it is. Okay, now he's around here. Oh, what a dick. Spiked himself. What a shit. Well, that helps me. So fuck him. Ah, look at that. Fucking pro as shit. Okay. Ooh, right when the ghost is gonna show up too. Ah, poor sloth. Well, he's fucked. Okay. Okay, some bomby bombs. I could really use sticky bombs though. That'd be super nice. Not hearing any dink dinks for the black market yet either. Maybe it's not in this one. Oh, what the? Oh, that was right there. Okay. All right. It's fine. We'll take it. Okay. So black market has to be in this one then. Yep. It's right there. Fucking Brillo. See if there's anything else in easy shot here. No, like really easy crates to grab. All right. That's fine. We'll just fucking go with it. Fuck everything else. Okay, here we go again. Oh, I'm surprised it's not a dark level. Oh, but there must be a hired hand in here. He's probably dead as shit by now, though. Come on, you little shit. Ugh. Of course he's gonna do that garbage. There we go. Clean that shit out. You little bastard. Ooh, one more, please. Oh, got some ups. There we go. Pow! Alright, we're gonna try something a little bit more safe. Yeah, eat shit. Wow, he took that one pretty good. And is that hired hand still alive somewhere? No. Nope, he is dead. He is very dead. What about those guys? Oh, teleporter, spike shoes, which I've already got, and ropes, which I don't really fucking need. Okay, let's just tunnel our way down since we got almost 50 fucking bombs now. Crap, there's still those guys, though. All right, well, 2, 3, 4. Oh dear. Okay. Oh no, this'll work. Alright, fuck it. I did grab the Ankh, right? Please tell me I grabbed the Ankh. Oh fuck, this could be really bad. Okay, good, I did. Woo, that would have been bad. Ooh, careful. Don't need to erase that so soon. Alright, what's he got down there? Teleporter. Fucking... I've seen more teleporters when I stopped doing speedruns than ever fucking before. Ridiculous garbage. Oh, whoa. Alright, he's trying. Needs to be more party pooping. As in me getting my ass handed to me party pooping. Because if that happens, the run's over, man. Then we're done for the night. So I'll take this one to completion, but after that, we'll be wrapping it up. He murdered himself somehow. No altar, it seems, and no Moai head, so we're good to go. What about the sloth? Is he up there? He is. Awesome. Alright, so let's dump that. Who tunes in on Twitch for success? I don't know, man. I don't know. That's a good question. Can't answer that for you, though. Maybe I'm just generating some dramatic tension here. Like, I'll get super far. And then, like, the son of the MLG Pro Spider will just fuck me over again. Oh, okay, so there's the Moai head. And more ropes. Alright, I'll take more ropes. That's fine. Okay, got that guy. Which doesn't really matter if I die, honestly. I just want to find the, where's the slothy dude? I need to Get my life back up as soon as I kill myself here. There we go. Hello, friend. You're coming with me. Oh! Oh, that was almost very close to dying. Not that it would have mattered. There we go. Perfect. Dee dee dee. Pow! Do 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 do. Alright. We're almost there. Well, not really. But we're getting closer. Oh, damn. I was hoping I'd fucking nailed that sucker. Ah, come on. No, oh, well, son of a... damn it. Please to drop your gun before you fall off the edge. Nope. Okay. Not that time, I guess. Ooh, something's happening. Oh, damn, that's a good shot. Do I have the... I don't have the baseball thingy-dings. So I guess if my last run of the night really fucking gave me the last character or something, that would be super pro. I would be really happy. Even if I just beat Yama tonight, as a last run, that would be cool. But, I probably just ruined my chances by saying so. But, who knows? Who knows? I would be pleasantly surprised. That would be okay. Fuck, of course he's in the narrow goddamn path there. Alright, you need to come up here, please. Thank you. He doesn't, like, follow me down, does he, too? No, it doesn't matter. Got what I came for, fuck off. Alright, now if you could drop your gun. Thank you. Oh, fuck. Ah! Oh, no! That's unfortunate. Fuck me. Oh shit. Oh. Damn it, I knew I screwed myself over as soon as I said something. As soon as I said something, like, well, that was a poor thing to say. Oh my goodness. Alright, well that's it for tonight. Streaming all of November in support of Giving a Flock, indie game charity stream going on all of November. You can see the link to the main channel lower left-hand side of your screen. That event is in benefit, of course, for Child's Play, a charity that buys video games for sick kids in hospitals. Very good cause. If you can see it in your heart to donate money, that's super cool. The donation link is in the channel info on the far left-hand side block. Very first one. If you can't donate money, that's cool too. Just hanging out in stream. Keeping us company is good as well. Thank you very much for that. I'm going to be auto-hosting the main channel from here on out. So if you want to stick around here, that's cool. Otherwise, you can hit up the main channel yourself. That's also cool. Next stream for me will be tomorrow, 5 p.m. CST. We... swapping over to a different game since I had very little success on this one tonight. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.